in a world where various machinimators discuss what they want. Where a retarded old man occasionally joins them in their quest. Where the listener virtually has no say on what they talk about. One clan will defy the odds and bore their audience to the brink of insanity. This is Creature Talk.
God, you're hairy.
Oh, ew.
You radio gun. I have the best microphone. The best. You guys, I'm not even kidding. The best microphone. No joke. The best microphone.
Kitty.
It's
I told
still
you,
it takes
I can
like
call people on
to
Skype.
Queue.
I can call anyone on Skype, but I'm not hosting the call, and I have crappy internet, and I'm streaming this thing.
Call on your regular, can you call on a cell
phone? Shut the fuck up! It takes 3 minutes to fucking stew, and we are going to sit here and be quiet until her tea is ready!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Creature Talk episode 100! Anyway, we are going to do some crazy intros here. The first person, I don't know who's next to the door, but I think it's Shane Mazzonardi!
Oh!
Seamus! The next person is Alex. Alex! Next person we have is Dan's News! Ow! Everyone keeps throwing them at me, throwing at the stupid camera! Stupid! That's in my phone! Next, we have
on camera. It's not worth it.
James Wilson.
Oh, I got James Zeus. We got James Wilson.
Assault Jordan. Assault Jordan.
Stop throwing at me.
Smells like gunpowder in here. Who's next?
And then they're not. That is Slime Boxer! Don't you dare throw anything at me.
Oh god, I got on my nose!
Okay, I think that's everyone.
Oh god. Man, there's shit everywhere now.
Great.
Look at the Jeffy!
Okay.
This is amazing.
Oh man.
Is this mine?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, you have yours in your hand.
Yeah, I have mine.
Stop! No!
You're there fucking are any of those poppers left?
Damn it.
I wanted to pop one. Seamus used them all.
Ugh. Seamus?
Alex. Sprayed in my mouth.
Alex, I think I have something in my nose.
Oh my god!
That was a lot.
That was the quiet one, buddy.
Seamus!
That was a quiet one.
Oh, you got something right there. Look at where I'm spraying right now. He has something there. He has something right there.
Jordan! What the fuck? Come on! Welcome to Creature Talk.
Oh my god!
You might have noticed this is a special Creature Talk.
What have we done?
Oh my god!
Are these, oh my! What the fuck did you guys do?
I'm sorry, Shane.
I am sorry.
They help?
No, no, they didn't help at all. They didn't. It's like someone jizzed in my hair.
take it out. Chill, Jace, for sure.
Still gotta go in there. Can you breathe? It must.
He's breathing through.
It's like fucking chemical shit.
Oh, Jesus.
There's a human being under there somewhere.
He's right in my hair.
Fucking assholes.
Jesus, how much more?
That straight up feels like someone jizzed in my hair.
Fuck, this is fucking like disgusting.
Getting a haircut. And Alex sprayed it in my eye. God damn it.
This is like a dud one.
To be fair, you were last, so I thought it gave you enough warning, you know, like.
Oh, yeah. Here you go.
Oh, Jesus, that stinks. How can you breathe, Dan? This sucks. Shit stinks. There you go. This,
I haven't cleaned my armpit in a week.
Great! Oh, can't fucking drink this.
Poor James. He's more silly string than man now.
Yeah, it sucks, doesn't it?
Welcome to the pre-show.
Where we just fucking never around. Bought silly string before.
Because we'll get the mess around here. Poor we James. Oh Jesus, that's like sniping shit. First one that I just had.
What the fuck are you doing, Jordan? Get the fuck down, man.
Jordan, you're gonna fall. Oh, come
What's
on.
What's happening here? What are you trying to do?
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Creech Shock episode 1. Well, this is still pre-show.
No, yeah, this is pre-show.
Never mind.
Alex.
Ooh. My eyes burn a little bit.
What do you think?
Silly string.
Oh my god, that's like so hard on.
Someone just said, let's turn on the black lights.
Oh god.
Well. It's like shooting machine gun bullets at you.
Oh, he just put his coat in my drink.
There you go, I cleared it off for you, Alex.
Drink up, fuck.
I cleared it off.
What the fuck is my mouth, chill.
That went off like, oh
fuck. God damn it.
It went in my arm. Ah! It went up my sleeve because I was like that.
What have we done? Look at the TV.
Oh no. Ah. Poor Alex has jizz on his face. There we go.
Do you understand, Jordan, that the fucking poor people that have to come in here and clean
the janitorial staff will think somebody's murdered in here.
Well, you know.
Maybe a clown was murdered in here.
I mean, what can you say about something like this, you know? It's just,
how do I even?
Oh.
All right. But you say hi.
Hi.
Now, this is disgusting. To do something a little bit differently, try and name, and I'm going
to. Oh.
It's
wet!
It's fucking wet! It went inside his ear! It looks like jizz! Oh my god, it looks like jizz! It looks like
spirit. Probably show
it
to the camera.
It looks like ew. Oh. It looks like fucking ew.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Ew! What the fuck? Alex!
Oh. Alex. Alex. Oh.
Oh, that's gross.
Can you continue, you loser?
Let me adjust the camera.
By the way, I don't know anything. So I don't, whatever he's gonna say, I don't know what the fuck.
Let me,
Dan already fixed that. Huh? He was fixing it, but okay.
No, he's showing James.
Oh.
James. For his announcement.
Yes. So there's been rumors swirling.
What?
I'm gonna be packing it up. I'm gonna be packing it up, and I'm gonna be, going home. I'm going to be retiring from all YouTube festivities. I figured this would be the best place to announce it amongst my friends and peers, right?
Yay!
Colleagues.
Yay! Yay!
It is a joyous occasion. It's been a good...
His contract ended. He said that when he hit 100,
he was done.
Good, like, you know, 6 years or so, and...
It's a good run.
It doesn't really, it never seems to end, so I decided to end it on my own accord.
On your own terms.
Instead of...
I respect it. I respect
sticking
it.
Around too long, you know, I'll get old, and, you know, people will... So not like me anymore.
Are you pulling Ray Willen Johnson?
Absolutely. I'm actually following in his footsteps.
You guys talk?
He didn't give me a shout out on his way out, but that's okay. I forgive him for that. I just figured that I would have a last hurrah that would be better than him. I wanted, and I think this.
You're the better.
I think this topped it. I think this was good. So. Well, I'm not going to be in this fool creature talk. I just came for this.
James, we all wish you the best of luck, sir.
Hey, it's been a pleasure working with you.
It's been great.
I mean, for the short time that I've worked with you, you know, since day one, Seamus, I mean...
It's been a while.
When I got you onto the first creature talk you were on, just...
Thank you,
know,
you for that.
Don't let them break you.
It was very
don't
memorable first creature talk. Very memorable.
So. Break him. You know, we broke him pretty hard. So everyone
thanks
wished
for
that
the,
James a fond farewell.
Thanks for the send off, guys. Thanks for the send off.
Everybody, please give James some love.
James some love.
It's been a good run. Wow, that didn't even no. That huh? didn't even. Oh, that worked right. a little bit.
There we go.
All right, see
good,
all
right. Creature talk 100.
We'll yeah, do. We'll try.
We'll see you, man.
So
do that. With a heavy heart, we carry on.
You know,
we have to continue doing this, but
it's one of those things that you know it happens. You really don't think it's going to happen, and then when it does, it's one of those things you don't think it's going to happen to you, and then it does. But
we never really banked on James being here throughout the whole time either, though.
I hated him.
What?
Well, I
hated the guy.
What? He's in the other room. He could be
watching. He's
still in the office.
His contract's up.
Yeah,
he's still here though.
His contract is
what is he gonna do?
Well,
my eye still burns really bad.
Yeah, it hurts. I don't think this was meant for eyes.
Nope, that didn't work. No, I don't think.
I'm pretty sure it's not meant for eyes.
Let's see here. Yeah,
come on.
Hello,
we're recording here.
Hello,
these the janitors again.
Special guest.
Special guest.
We have a special guest.
Gary Busey.
Gary Busey.
Gary Busey.
Gary
Busey. People were suggesting that Gary Busey should be on Creature
Talk. Yeah, I heard you guys left. Some guy was down the hall. He was crying because he left.
He's a loser. You're better, Gary.
Yeah, and you're Gary.
What's up, Gary?
The last time I saw
you. How's everyone doing today?
Oh, I'm doing good.
Oh, my God. We're doing good here.
Yeah.
It's all good. I got the thumb. I touched Gary Busey's thumb.
Yeah, you can't believe this.
I felt his finger, his index finger.
Yeah, this is almost as good as Robert Bowling.
Yeah, this is crazy.
The creator of Brink.
This is really
so, Gary, the last time I saw you, you were in, what's it called, Rookie of the Year.
Oh, yeah.
No, the last time I seen him, he was in a commercial for
Amazon.
Commercial, yeah. I did that.
Amazon Fire.
Can you do, all right, pretend this is the thingy and say your name. Can you reenact that for me, please?
Do the commercial.
Yeah.
Gary Busey here.
There it is! There it is! There it is! There it is! Look, he's gonna do it again! Do it!
Yeah, do it. Gary Busey.
Oh!
This is amazing.
Oh my gosh. Awesome. Can I get
flawless.
That back? Gary Busey, can I get that back? Thank you.
Okay. Well, I mean, Gary, what can I say? I mean, we've been such a big fan. I've seen a resurgence in your popularity. Now, what made you, start doing the Amazon commercials? What made you start getting in on the WWE thing? What was the inspiration behind that?
Drugs.
Oh.
And what?
Well, I do remember seeing you in Celebrity Rehab. That was pretty interesting.
Yeah, that was a fun show.
What kind of...
It happens, Gary.
Should I leave?
No, hold on. This happens sometimes, Gary. It goes offline sometimes.
Busey overload.
I think that's probably what it was. Then we had such a huge spike of people talking in the chat about Gary Busey.
Busey love.
CRT Busey. Oh, that should have been something we set up there. CRT Busey.
Well, just give us a minute, BC. We're going to figure this stuff out.
Sorry about that.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
I don't know what. Sometimes.
Yeah, there's other groups out there that would take me.
Yeah. What?
Like there's other groups out there.
Yeah, but we have an opening. Yeah, we have an opening.
Other groups don't have openings like today.
Yogg's cast.
Yogg?
Oh. I was just there.
Yogg's BC?
Yeah. I was just there an hour ago.
I don't know how well that would be.
That's a quick travel then.
That's easy. It's at the speed of Busey.
Yeah. It's going at 200 Buseys per hour.
Okay. Well, yeah, I apologize for that, Mr. Busey. It seems that like the overload on the Twitch chat may have just completely broken the Twitch server to the point where it stopped the XSplit stream.
Somebody said Robert Bowling took it down because he wasn't invited.
Wow. Yeah, he may have. But, it seems like Gary here really wants to be part of the creatures. Do you think we could think up some questions to interview him with?
Do you have a YouTube channel?
No.
What's your favorite video game?
No.
10 out of 10 so far.
What's your favorite food?
Gary.
Amazon.
Amazon.
Do you order your food off of Amazon? Is that
were you
saying?
Paid by Amazon to come here? Because this seems kind of suspicious now.
Oh, he was.
So God damn it, Amazon.
You don't want to be a creature. You want the free... Come on.
No, I want to be a creature.
Why do you want to be a creature?
No.
No, like, why do you want to be a creature? Gary.
Gary.
No.
Gary, I understand.
I think he's having a breakdown right now.
Gary, are you okay?
Yeah,
all right. It happens when the
he's
fame...
He's turning red. Look at
he's turning
red.
How does he
It happens when, you know, you get this much exposure in a short amount of time. I mean, I'm sure you haven't felt that since the 80s, but are you okay?
Ooh, that's a low blow. That's a low blow, Jordan.
Oh, my God. Fuck, Gary Busey was a man
Gary
of faith.
Busey off, Jordan.
Busey. I'm not going to stand here and take this. I'm joining the Yogg's cast.
No, Gary.
Jordan, you just lost us Busey.
Gary.
All right.
Fuck. He's flipping. Jordan.
Wow. He just flipped all of us off. Thanks, Jordan.
Yeah, good job.
I'm real proud of yourself, asshole.
Hope you're happy.
We lose James, and now we lose Busey. What the fuck?
How are we going to get a new creature at
Busey
this rate?
Was a great rebound, too, and you fucked it up.
Yeah, slam dunk into fucking movies and shows and shit. What
Listen,
the fuck?
It's Gary Busey.
Jordan.
Yeah, but it was Gary Busey.
You just made your point. It's Gary Busey.
Gary Busey.
Yeah, you could say it's Gary Busey.
Sorry, I didn't phrase it right. It's just Gary.
It's not just Gary Busey.
What?
I wish there was some in here that. Yeah, there you go.
Well, now what are we gonna do, Jordan?
Well,
only safe haven.
Why do we keep getting bothered?
Whoa, Gary Busey, go away.
We don't need you.
You went to the Yogg's cast.
Come back to
the
Yogg's cast, you nerd.
What? Come in.
Oh my gosh! He's here!
He must have heard his name! It's like Beetlejuice! It's like Beetlejuice!
The creator of Brink!
Robert Bowling! It's Robert Bowling! Are you calling him Bowling?
I love Bowling.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
We're just shaking hands.
Dude, that's a fashion paper! Don't.
Can I get your autograph, Mr. Bowling?
Oh, snap.
Oh, man.
You're lucky.
To get it right a personalized
message.
He usually charges for these.
Yeah. Let's see what it looks like
what
here.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah. Do you have your glasses, Mr. Bowling?
Give me a second, guys.
Okay.
What the hell? Wow.
Jordan Keith.
Fuck off.
Can you show that to the camera right there?
Now, is that autograph?
The Robert Bowling signature.
Is that autograph a microtransaction?
The Robert Bowling signature.
It could be.
Wow, that's
I haven't gotten the bill for it yet.
Good old Bobby Bowling.
Robert Bowling. Oh, no. That looks amazing.
Good old Bobby B.
Man.
How you guys doing?
Is that what he sounds like?
I closed. I'm sorry, Dan.
What happened?
He fucked it up.
I was scared because the thingy was getting in there. And somebody left the door open, so Mr. Bowling...
I actually kind of ripped
Chef
it.
Mr. Bowling was raised in a barn.
I accidentally ripped it here.
Now it's worthless. I have to get him to re-sign it later.
Yeah,
guys, Robert Bowling's here.
Robert Bowling. Robert Bowling.
Robert Bowling.
How did you
everybody.
End up? How did you happen upon the Creatures podcast?
I told you, it's like Beetlejuice. Oh. We said his name a couple times, and then he shows up.
Man, this is amazing. Robert Bowling, hello?
See? Just like that.
Mr. Bowling?
No, I think he's just
he's thinking
really
about his next big game.
He's meditating with his eyes open.
I think he said Bring 2 DLC's coming out very soon.
They haven't even released the game. This has been released
before the game. It's like that Metal of Gear Honor. So I mean, okay, so what? Okay, so it's the prologue and the first level.
That's better.
Wait,
it's one up.
He had said that the first level is DLC on top of the DLC prologue.
That's
how much is it going to be? Oh, yes. What?
How much is it going to be?
How much is it going to be?
It's going to be $60 for this.
I'm for it.
That's
the DLC. Pulling out his wallet already.
Seamus, put your money away.
We can talk to him maybe later if he's still around and see if we could get early access for it.
Thought it was a good deal.
Right, yeah, the money. The money is obviously...
Somebody's saying, I think, by the way, I'm sorry, Mr. Robert, somebody in the chat, we have people watching us, and they're saying that you possibly could be high.
I see a little bit of it in his eyes.
I see it.
I can see a little bit of it.
He has really glazy eyes.
Do you think you just come to Colorado and do that kind of shit?
I mean, it is Colorado. Yeah.
Mr. Bowen, before we get too accusatory here, let me ask you something. I had a theory that I brought up on a prior creature talk.
Before you sat down. Are you going to confront him right here?
I am.
Prepare yourself.
What happened was I couldn't help but notice that you would constantly pop up in the news for something involving SWAT teams, for something involving robbers, and you would always happen to be on camera with it. And it would show, your studio, where you're making your new game. Let me ask you something. Was this a publicity stunt? Did you stage this stuff?
What do you mean? You said you were going to be accusatory. You said you were going to be accused. Now you're accusing him.
Oh, my God. Jordan, a straight answer from Mr. Bowling.
Gary Busey, can you give at least some respect?
You have a safe haven here. We're all fans of Brink. We're all fans of Pallet Jacks like you are.
Look, the Brink logo's right down here. It's great.
We have the Brink logo. We have been doing undercover promotion, like subconscious promotion for the last, year. Just
you're
on this table.
The forefront of subliminal messaging.
Every single time.
Now let me hear your straight answer,
Jordan.
Mr. Bowling. Dan, can you relay this?
Yeah.
He's a quiet guy.
He said he's good. If you keep talking, he's going to shove a pallet jack so far up your ass you won't be able to know how to think straight.
Whoa. New Call of Duty in Jordan's ass confirmed. New maps.
Inside the new DLC for Call of Duty will not only have Snoop Dogg, but also the Jordan, inside of Jordan's asshole.
And a pallet jack.
This is,
that sounds
how much
like,
is it going for?
$60.
Seamus! Stop!
Put your shit away.
Jesus.
I gotta spend some money today.
No,
even like Stevan saying hoarding, we can't lose. We can't
lose Robert Bowling. You're gonna screw this up just like you did.
Don't
Busey.
Piss him off, man.
Cut don't Busey this. Bowling.
Wait,
we need this.
Are you gonna be here to? Are you trying to be a creature? Are you?
Yeah, he probably. Just, he probably just,
I think we can convince.
We can
him.
Sway him.
Yeah, I mean, all right.
We don't have.
What
much.
If we did free promotion for Brink 2? I think that would do it.
Yeah.
Like
we already got this. All you gotta do is he's gotta put a number 2.
Are we gonna overlook the fact that this guy could be dabbling in illegal means here?
Like what?
What are you talking about?
Jordan,
you're pissing him off.
Jordan.
He's gonna break our TV.
Jordan. You better hope there's a power check around.
He's smiling outside, but in the insides, he's frowning like no.
On the inside, he's burning.
I'm disgusted at you guys.
What?
For not seeing past this man.
Are you aware that
what he is doing right now?
We lost the only source of revenue with James. We lost any sort of TV shows or movies with Gary Busey.
We could have that Amazon money.
Fuck it up. We need this.
We need an in the gaming industry. And
come on.
Mr. Bowling can do that.
He's a game developer. He's the head of a studio. He worked on Call of Duty.
He has some of the best game franchises ever made.
All the Call of Duty.
I think he agrees.
Call of Duty, Call of Duty, Call of Duty.
What were you for those? Community managers.
Jordan.
Jordan.
Okay.
Hey,
he's gonna,
Mr. Bowling, I have a question. Before you go.
Please.
How did you feel when people were making fun of your baby?
What?
Who made fun of his baby?
Everybody in the Call of Duty community were saying that Robert Bowling was gonna create a gun and it would shoot the baby's head.
What?
Yeah.
Well, that was a serious lie. Not any chance we've had with Mr. Bowling is now gone.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the straw that. Oh, he's coming back. Hold on.
He's coming.
What are you saying?
Hi. Mr. Bowling?
Oh.
Man, that's not even Alex.
Straight from Mr. Bowling himself.
I don't like him, but I...
Oh, really?
I physically can't put my hand down.
Holy I mean, shit. I'm not going to lie.
He's a witch.
He's a wizard.
I think you have to pay.
I don't like him very much, but I'll admit he does have some style.
Yeah, you have to pay for the bowling comes back.
Do the opposite. Do the opposite. You're trying to actually stop. No, keep going. Keep going.
Swipe your credit card through your
phone. Yeah.
Fuck. It's DLC to unlock.
Yeah,
this is shit.
We should get that recording on air.
It's probably the generator. Gabriel, no! No, 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 estamos grabando! Por favor, papa, no, no, no! Oh, that's not Gabriel.
He's knocking on the window. What?
Hello? Come in.
Come in.
Hello?
Hello?
Am I gonna have to open the...
Oh my god! This is it's Seal!
Seal!
Oh my god, it's Seal!
Seal!
Oh my god! It's Seal!
What the hell?
Seal!
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 Can I get a hug?
Oh shit!
Oh my god! Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
Seal.
You mean Two-Face?
Oh.
What?
He's screaming.
Oh, sorry. Forgot.
No,
you didn't say anything, Seal. It's okay.
Seal. No. Oh, my God.
Man.
You know what? I made a mistake, and I thought one of the new songs that came out for by Avicii was yours.
Who's Avicii?
Avicii?
Yeah.
Oh, sometimes I get a good meow meow.
Oh, okay. The one that goes
that one.
The one we heard about a billion times at E3 last year.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh my god, so what have you been? Why are you here? You know what, James? Oh man, he would have loved
it. When was it that Seal first came up in our conversations?
When Sly saw a picture of him, I think.
Sly, what did you say about
it? It wasn't even a picture. He was like, who's
really
that guy?
Story, Seal. Like, Sly's a big fan of you, so like, do you tell him, Sly?
Tell him the story.
What happened?
I forget.
No, I think I remember.
Oh, tell it, Seamus.
Seamus,
remember we stream tomorrow.
I think
Seamus, remember we stream tomorrow.
I think Seal.
Remember that it's gonna be only me and you tomorrow.
I think I'm gonna call off sick.
Okay.
I'm feeling a little queasy, but before I go, I mean, he compared our friend over there to a Batman villain, I think.
He did the Kiss from a Rose. It's from the Batman, I think, Forever soundtrack.
Oh, okay.
So maybe that's what he was talking about.
Yeah. What are you thinking?
That's it.
Is that what you're
talking
about?
There
you go.
That's it.
I mean,
you're confusing people. You're confusing.
Yeah. Sorry,
Two-Face, maybe?
Two-Face was in the movie. He was in the movie.
Two-Face
was in the movie.
Two-Face was in the movie.
No, you did a song for, remember?
He looks like Two-Face.
What? Jordan!
Jordan, are you really going to fuck this one up, too?
Jordan, 3 in a fucking row! Jordan, please!
Sorry. Mr. Seal?
Seal.
Hey. You okay?
You have a very attractive wife.
Wow, that was amazing.
Was that
singing? That was amazing. That was great.
Can you
that was a note I've never heard before.
That was really bad.
I'm pretty sure
like a falsetto sharp A minor.
Yeah, that was strong.
Holy
was
really strong. Shit.
How did you find that within yourself? That's like finding a new color.
It's like a lullaby.
This is beautiful.
Wow,
it's like a beautiful lullaby.
The game where like I'll do a tone and you like do it right after me.
Yeah, go for it. I want to see this.
So okay, here. Bah. Okay. Bah. 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 Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Seal. He's a fucking genius.
That's why he's the singer and I'm not.
Holy shit. I'm like freaking out. This is crazy.
Shit.
That was amazing.
I'm legitimately freaking out. I'm nervous.
So you're married to a supermodel.
Yeah. How did that happen?
Did you not know that? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, she's got the. Are you strong?
Ex-wife.
Oh, did they got divorced? Oh, wow.
He didn't even know that.
He just got the papers today in the mail.
Oh. Can you sing us a sad song?
About your wife?
Yeah.
It brings a tear to my eye.
Somebody said this creature talk sucks, by the way. It's not because of you, though. Seal, you're doing great.
It's Nova's biggest fan. That's why he said it. Because he's Nova's biggest
fan.
Sorry.
Nova, one of our members, Nova, he left today. He retired, so don't take it personally.
Yeah.
So that's why he said
it. Here's the thing, though. You came at the perfect time. We lost a member.
We're looking for a new one.
You lost a wife. So, I mean... It's a loss-loss-win-win.
Yeah.
Would you want to be a creature?
Would you want to be part of the creatures?
We need a. We need. Yeah.
Oh, see, yeah. He could be our musically talented.
So much like custom like sound like song overs.
Yeah. He could like score a trap bill for us.
Oh, he could
with just his voice.
It's about time we finally had a singer in the group.
We have a fight we scene in trap bill. Like, what would you like do for that? Because you've been trying to find a song and we can't really find the right tune for this, like a fight scene. You know.
So what would you do for that?
This guy.
Wow, that's original. That was original.
This guy.
Even though I just got goosebumps.
I just want to say, though, that sounded a little bit too close like Final Fantasy battle songs.
What?
What?
That sounded like a little
bit
like...
Are you accusing him of plagiarism?
Like, which one? There's a lot of them.
There's a lot of them.
Oh, wait, can you do a different one? Like a different battle?
Yeah. Original. Not inspired by anything else.
That sounded more like the Mission Impossible
thing.
Yeah,
that
really.
Too, also.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I think that was still
that's
Mission Impossible.
Mission Impossible.
That
so.
Sounds
way more like Mission Impossible. Yeah, that's
hey guys, I'm trying to give him the benefit of the doubt.
Oh, yeah, he has another one.
He's reaching deep down. Well, that's different.
That's different.
That's not Mission Impossible.
Points that it's different, but
that's
I think
Golden
that's...
Eye.
I think, yeah, I'm
that's
pretty Golden sure that's Eye. 007.
That's James Bond.
Might be.
Yeah.
You know that
something
that,
from the heart.
That one song that you're like, baby, ben. That was an amazing song, and it's all you.
The song was better than the movie, I have to say.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I think you could do it again.
I think we're just gonna have to go with that.
Okay,
we'll just provide some kind of like post mixing that'll just kind of
we'll chop it up
and it'll be good.
Yeah,
it'll be good.
That's cool. All right.
I think he has a writer.
Seal. I mean,
I think by far, like Sly is gonna be the most excited about this happening.
Yeah.
Because I mean, we're pretty excited, but I don't think we're a Sly level excited.
No,
about this.
never. It's just, he can't really do music, so that kind of takes away my excitement. You see, like he's still making songs.
Are you crying?
Is he dying?
Is he okay? Yeah, hiccups.
He just got hit with the ex-wife thing.
I think he just hit him.
It was kind of a delayed
right there.
Looks like he got something in your nose for
Alex,
some reason.
Can you give him a hug? Can you make his stay better?
I think he wants you to hug him.
You're going to get slobber all over you.
Hug him! What the fuck?
He's looking right at you, like...
No.
That's really...
More of a personal
that
touch.
Was terrible.
He can be
Come
the
on.
Next member of this group.
Yeah.
I just don't know if he, like, might have something contagious.
Why?
Why, because of his face?
Hello?
No.
What the fuck?
No. Alex!
Didn't even mess this one up.
Jordan didn't even mess this one up. Apologize to him.
Don't do
that's
that.
That's not what I meant. Like, it's
apologize
take
to him.
Take a break. Sit down. Take a breather. You're not thinking straight. Come on. Sit down. Alex, shut the fuck up. Don't be a dick. And Horton, shut the fuck up, period.
I haven't said anything.
Just all overall.
He has been, doing pretty well.
I've been holding my tongue here. I mean, I could have said
you've
a
been holding your tongue.
About his face and the gap in his teeth.
You said! Horton! This shit is loud! He's right there! Why are you making fun of his gappy tooth? Are you fucking retarded? Cut the shit out!
Well, to be fair, you probably could kick a field goal through that, so...
It's not the point!
Jesus.
This
is a horrible celebration of Creature Talk 100. Jesus. Oh, God damn it.
Oh my god.
Dreams come alive! Dreams come alive!
Wow.
Dreams come alive, Horton.
Danny.
D4NNY. Ladies and gentlemen, D4NNY has come here.
Please don't do that behind me.
You got to. Oh, the Danny dance.
Shake those moves out.
Can you join him and do it with him?
Why is he doing this behind me?
Do it.
Dave's got this.
I'll do the Danny dance. I'll do the Danny dance. I'll do the Danny dance. Oh, 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 oh my God. Oh. I just want to say goodbye to all the haters right now. I just really want to say goodbye.
Danny, go sit down.
Danny, oh my God.
Danny, relax.
Dude, break our setup here.
Are you all right?
Danny!
Oh my God.
Wait, ladies and I think Danny's drunk, guys.
Danny, are you okay?
Danny's
drunk.
What the fuck?
Whose idea was it to give him an open bar?
I don't know.
Is he even of drinking age?
I don't know. I mean, maybe UK.
Can you card the kid?
When did you fly in? Yeah, does anyone know when you flew in?
I didn't even know he was supposed to be here.
I talked to him recently. Yeah.
How old is he?
I don't know. He's probably like 17 or something.
You can't drink here.
I don't even think he can drink over there.
No. Danny, stop dancing.
Did somebody open up the booze cabinet?
We have a booze cabinet?
Yeah, we have a booze cabinet.
Where?
I don't know. We must somewhere if he's drunk.
Oh, shit. I think it's just the altitude.
Jesus, he tripped over the camera?
I think it's just the altitude.
Is that like a change from England?
Did he break the camera, Dan?
No, he's still dancing.
He's still trying to dance.
He's still dancing. Danny.
Danny, I told you not to do this. You can wait afterwards, man. Told you this.
Yeah, we could have had a post celebration.
I just have to say, your music has inspired me, and I wanted to ask you.
Yeah, the dance.
We are looking for a new creature. I just wanted to ask. You know,
why would you ask him now?
Huh?
Because he's drunk. He'll say yes.
Oh, okay. No, I'm asking him about. I want to know who it was you were saying goodbye to, and if I needed to say goodbye to somebody. Because we just had someone that's just leaving.
I've had four people who just
left. How would I go about it?
Ooh. 1 second. I think that's how you would go about it.
I think he's already left.
He just demonstrated.
Jordan.
I just told you.
Is he coming? Yeah. Oh, he's back.
He's coming back. Oh, that's how you say goodbye. Oh, the Danny dance! And then you do the Danny dance! I do the Danny dance! Danny just.
Oh.
He's drunk enough!
Come on, man.
Dan!
What if I did this, though?
Oh, God.
Oh, what? It's not going, Danny. Sorry, I wanted to. Oh, there you go.
But
what the fuck are you doing to Danny?
Danny, leave Danny alone. Dude, chill.
I'm the only Dan in this group. We can't have another Dan.
It's a common name.
We can't have another Dan.
Dan.
He's not even named or a breed. He's
Dan, it's a common name.
He's going to pass out and puke, Dan.
Calm down. Dan.
He's already drunk.
Dan. Chill the fuck out.
I didn't mess this one up again.
This Dan's going to be so much better than the other Dan.
I think he passed out anyway, so.
Help him out of here, Dan. It's your fault.
Yeah, I bet Dan would like to get rid of this Dan. No, he's dancing on the way out!
Stop dancing!
Danny!
Get out of here!
Danny!
Oh my God!
You're not getting paid! You're not getting paid!
Danny! It's my idol!
Wow. I never thought we'd have to kick someone out, but.
That's weird.
He was just. Drunk. I think he was high on coke, too. That kid's lost it. Sorry you lost a hero today, but.
36,000 people for the Danny dance.
For the Danny dance.
Sorry that you couldn't keep him as long as you wanted.
That was really disappointing.
I wanted him to replace James.
It just wasn't meant to be.
I think this is more of those things like if you love something, you gotta let it go. So just let it go. You're fine.
Just gonna have to say goodbye to Danny.
What happened?
He just threw up in the hallway.
Great.
He threw up in the hallway.
What color was it?
Remember the Times color.
Remember the Times color?
Yeah, that's what he told me to tell you if he asked.
Oh, okay.
Remember the Times.
Remember the Times, like his song? He wanted to plug his song, I think it was.
What the fuck?
Where he was going. Are you okay, Jordan?
Gotta
I'm
let
sorry.
Him go. Gotta let him go, Jordan.
Okay.
It's fine.
You understood that this is like his idol.
Yeah.
We can still get, I need the music
Batman
guy.
If ever shows up, he
Tony?
Can.
Yeah, we can get him on one day. That'll fill the void, right?
Tony?
Yeah, Tony, Jordan.
Tony the Tiger?
You can get Tony. No, Tony needs the music.
He needs the music to dance.
Yeah, I know.
He needs the music, Jordan.
I just
he needs to be
him.
On Creature Talk.
Yeah, I'm sniping him.
I had one ready to go for this very same. We have a new creature to reveal. A new creature mascot. All right,
it's
See here.
Whoa. Carl is the biggest. Kobe and Cody are a little bit, you know.
Yeah, they suck.
They're here and there. They're terrible. They're not too prevalent, but
they're terrible.
They're not too prevalent. What are you on?
Terrible. I mean, as you can see there, it is it's a cross. It's some kind of marsupial, a cross between a badger and a mole.
Yeah.
And whereas Carl is a cross between a bunny and a sloth. We have a new creature.
What's that middle one? A cross between.
It's between a girl and a human.
A girl and a human?
A girl and a human. Yes. You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen. You heard it here first.
Oh, my God.
Hashtag CT100.
All right,
here we go. Here we go. A drum roll.
Reveal of the new creature. Creature break. Yeah.
Why?
Oh, his eyes are transparent. Oh, that's scary.
Why are they transparent?
Why are they transparent?
I don't know. Don't ask me. His eyes are transparent.
That's been hanging out. We've had that thing for a long time.
He can fly around. He's flying around. Seamus, watch out. He's on your shoulder.
I'll kill him.
Whoa.
I'll kill him where he stands.
A lot of people are saying, ew, 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 ew.
Damn straight.
Is that
I'm really happy that that's what you guys said.
Is that thing supposed to be a dick?
That's what all of us said.
What is that?
All of us said, ew.
Is that supposed to be a dick?
It's a mole slash bat, I believe.
Mole rat slash bat?
I'm pretty sure it's a ball sack and a dick. What is that?
Famous.
That is. It's either a really long potato or a dick.
I have a question. When we decided to make Creature Carl our mascot, didn't everybody go, ew? Because look at that thing.
Probably.
Yes, yes they did.
Creature Carl. I'll be right back.
Yep. He's not in the stream room, so you can stop looking around.
Okay.
News to me.
Where is he?
Oh, shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we need some hype in the chat for this because...
I'm confused. I don't know what I'm hyping.
Let's do a drum roll. Here we go.
New creature.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have our new creature!
Some new blood.
Oh,
yes.
My God. Oh, man. Last guy we had was an asshole. Oh, my God.
I can believe it. I talked to him in the hall. He's still crying out there. It's terrible.
I'll tell you what.
Oh, man. I'll tell you what. I heard you're fresh off a job and ready to get down Absolutely. To business here.
Just came from a managerial staff's position in McDonald's headquarters. flew all the way back over here. To meet with you guys. I met with you guys the other day privately. Yeah. You guys told me what this was all about, this whole creature thing. And I'm glad to be a part of it. I mean,
just jumped on board.
Awesome. Exactly. We're glad Why not? Here. Like, I'm Man, excited to be here. You guys got this podcast thing going, like crazy. Creature Hub thing. I mean, you guys do hashtags, right? Like some kind of.
We're trending right now.
We're trending. We're hashtag, trending. What is it?
CT100.
Hashtag CT100.
You got
One man's trash is another's treasure. You know?
Absolutely.
Got the treasure.
Exactly. I mean,
and we got trashy treasure.
Never before has that metaphor been so well personified.
Exactly.
In human
I
history.
Hope that I can better serve you guys, you know, than I've ever served any other company ever. I mean, my history is pretty elaborate. I've been through company after company after company.
Wow.
And it's just it sometimes it just doesn't work. And now here I am. And I hope everything works out.
Cool. Pretty good.
I'm glad
I'm
to
excited.
Have him aboard.
I'm
glad.
This is going to be awesome.
I've been watching him for so long.
Yeah, this is going to be awesome.
See, how did you guys pull this shit off?
Well, it was, he's really looking for any job he can get.
Any.
So, I mean, he's
looking for any.
He's been emailing me and calling me and texting me and Facebooking me for the past probably 3 months.
This is the one that you were, thought we were not going to get him?
Well, we are kind of desperate too, so...
I mean, I, as far as I know, I'm kind of taking a little bit of a backseat in terms of pay, so I'm fine with that for now. Okay. I mean, just for now. Okay. I just really needed a job. I really needed a job.
Okay.
So
nice. Well, glad to have you on board.
Glad to have you here.
Got this plenty of jobs for you around.
Joining us for Creature Talk 100.
People are calling us dicks and assholes in the chat. I don't know why. We just brought in a new creature.
Why are you guys being assholes?
Why are we being?
Can't satisfy anybody.
Why are we? Wow. We're trying to make you guys happy.
Why even add anyone if people are just gonna get mad at us?
Was this,
am I not wanted here?
No, you're cool. No,
you're wanted. You're wanted. You're wanted.
I don't understand what they're saying, because it.
Can you guys at least show some love for the new
guy? I think they're just going through a bad breakup or something.
I mean, there's people.
James, can you guys put at least hashtag James love or something?
There are people that are pretty happy about it though. I can see
some people. But those are tone it down a little bit. This is a new guy. Give him some love. Let's see what the.
I saw a comment that said you have to initiate him. Oh. I actually have a pretty good idea for
we
that.
We have a very good initiation tactic into the creatures.
This is more so we are all participating in this initiation tactic. Ah, okay. But I think this will be a good starting thing for you. Now, we were talking earlier about Lyle. One of the things he was known for on the podcast, I think he only did it once or twice.
I think it was
his hard-hitting questions segment.
Oh, God damn it. Fuck.
So.
Fuck.
We
those were always really good.
We contacted him and asked him if he could record a hard-hitting question for us to answer. And I'm the only one who's listened to it because I had to screen it to make sure it was appropriate
for air.
Pretty
intense, so.
It's still mildly inappropriate, but I think it's good enough to put on.
Hey,
okay?
James, you're getting some love too, by the way.
That's a lot of love.
Thank
James.
You. I mean, it's.
Hashtag Kevin Love.
It's good to be here.
I'm going to do the standard warning that, if you're under 18, you're here at your own risk. And what you hear here is going to be possibly for adult ears.
Probably for Lyle.
So
no, it is
this is your warning.
The thing is, like, Lyle's hard hitting questions are so hard hitting that I still get the aftermath from, like, years. Like,
yeah.
I still remember his questions. That's how impactful they are.
They're
so
just
you're,
really, they just,
you're
it's
in for
you
quite.
It's not like the same question over and over.
Oh, no. Seamus is old Team Silverback then.
Yeah.
Like that came from one of the hard-hitting questions.
Yeah, that shit stays around for years.
I know. I'm new to all this. I don't know.
Wait.
So go ahead and get this going.
I mean, I'm pretty new myself.
Yeah, there's a handbook that you're going to have to read.
It's pretty loud.
Calling to square.
Greetings, gentlemen. It's been a while. Congrats on the 100th episode, by the way. It's really, truly an accomplishment. But you know what? Wouldn't be a good 100th episode without your good buddy, Lyle. So, anyway, I'm going to level with you. I've been lying in wait for many a fortnight, and,
he's got this one planned.
Okay, here's the thing. There's kind of a reason why there hasn't been a hard-hitting question since the incident. And look, it's not me. It's you. It's definitely you.
Oh, wow.
Because, you see, the thing is, I've gotten marginally more fucked up as a human being since the last time we did this. And I've been watching in the shadows, waiting for the day when you would all be ready to take up this task. And now that I find myself in the beefy midst of your 100th episode, I figure if you're not here by now, it's just not gonna happen. So I ask you now, are ye creatures prepared for the hardest?
No.
Hiddingest question that has ever been levied.
Oh no.
Until the next time I levy a quiztulation at ye.
I don't know what that means.
I think we're ready.
Sure. I said, are ye prepared?
Yes.
Yeah.
No. I say happy. You say birthday. Happy
birthday.
Happy
birthday.
Fuck all y'all, let's do this. Hard-hitting question!
Whoa, shit.
Oh.
Okay, so you're sitting in your room jacking off or whatever, and then all of a sudden, this wormhole opens, and out steps you from the future. So future you tells now you that your mom, your mother, the woman that raised you from a little child, has ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. If you're not in the know in the audience, Lou Gehrig's disease is a terminal illness where you turn into a vegetable and slowly die. But hey, it's totally cool because future you brought a cure for ALS from the future, means that you can save your mom's life. Catch is, the only way to administer this cure is for you to inject it into your balls and then have sex with your mother. And it has to be your balls, it can't be anybody else's. So to help you out with this future, you also says that the serum will make you look like your dad or your mom's boyfriend or Chris Hemsworth, I don't know how married your mom is. But the thing is, once that leaves your balls and goes into your mom, It's not in you anymore, and you're gonna turn back. Also, your mom might look like Chris Hemsworth till her ALS is gone, but that's beside the point. So then you say to your future self, hey, future me, look, I really love my mom, and she's a pretty reasonable woman. I'm sure if I just explain this whole scenario to her, she'd have sex with me. But future you says no, because if your mom ever finds out about any of this, even after you've had sex with her, the cure won't be invented in the future and she'll turn into a vegetable and slowly die. So I guess what this hard-hitting question really asks is, do you let your mother turn into a vegetable and slowly die? Or do you bite the bullet, save your mom's life, but live the rest of your days knowing one, you fucked your mom, and two, your mom has had a very confusing experience that will make it so she will never look at you the same way again. So yeah, there's the question. Look inside yourselves, look into your hearts, look into your souls, because this kind of stuff is what life is really, hopefully never going to be about for anybody. Oh, and Seamus, if you somehow manage to make a team out of this one, I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. I'll be really impressed. Okay, bye.
Jordan's face.
Wow. All right, so not it to answer first.
Not it.
All right.
Not it.
New guy. New guy, it's your turn. All right, you take the... You take the lead.
I could have answered first. I could. I can if you gotta think.
Oh man.
So I get to go?
I think hashtag team motherfuckers coming up here.
Oh no. God. I got a different one.
Oh, okay.
I got a different one. So take one, you know, I'm up for new stuff all the time, whatever. Mom's gonna die. Can't let that happen. Gotta do it.
Mm-hmm.
Can't let her die. So blindfold her, jump on her back, give it to her team mother back instead of team silver back. We're moving to team mother's back. Give it to her. Get out. Done. She's alive. New team name.
Well, now I think the blindfolding doesn't work because she at the end she'll find out it's you.
She has to find out.
He was saying once you nut in her,
okay,
that you would lose the.
But it's from behind. It's from behind. She can't see.
But
me.
that was part of the question. I'm sure Lyle would argue that she needs Lyle's to not know. Here to argue. She will know that you saved her, but. You also fucked her.
No, okay, I'm fine with that either way. I mean, she's alive. She's not dead.
I think if she finds out why you did it, then it won't work. Is that what happens? The effect is adverse. Yeah. So she just knows that you did it, but she'll never know why.
Yes. Like, you know, Mom, I was really drunk. I don't know what happened.
So
I jumped on your back.
So the stages of it, you turn into your mom's. So boyfriend. I guess your dad. So
Yeah.
You go up and you're like, hey, honey, I want to try something new.
Yeah.
And then. You pork your mother
from
the behind using a blindfold.
Well, the blindfold can't exist, apparently.
What if is something
she has to
witness to you. Okay, so no blindfold.
Right. Afterwards.
You turn and you're like, hey, Mom. And she's like, Seamus, what are you doing?
I'm saving your
what
life.
What is this? This is
well, you can't tell her.
Yeah, you can't tell her.
So
you just essentially have your way.
So do you let her die or do you do it?
I do it. Team mother back. I'm all for it. Can't let her die.
Put
can't let her go down.
The back.
Yeah.
You know how they say carrying the team?
Yeah. Well, the mom's going to be carrying him at this point if it's team mother back.
Well, she's going to be getting a team of cure in her when that's
how,
all ended.
How long does it last?
An hour. Why would it last any less?
The whole thing lasts an hour.
Yeah. What if this cure, at the same time as curing, what if it also produces...
A child?
Yes.
I raise him as my own. Why not?
Oh,
I raise him right on
Wait,
up.
So your mom's like, I think this is yours. And then you're like, oh, okay.
But yeah, I left that here.
Jesus.
I guess I'll take that with me.
I don't...
Lyle, what have you done? What have you done?
He never specified that a child comes out of this.
No, it's just... It's so, just he's just saying it might happen. Because, you know, you never know.
That's a good thought, though.
I combine my mom's name and my name the kid that, and then there you go. We raise a kid together. She's alive. Oh. The new life. Got to celebrate the new life. Oh. Even if it came from terrible...
How do you explain to the kid? When he grows
you never
up.
Do.
Well, the kid have like
you never do.
Genetic,
there would be genetic issues.
Deformities.
There.
Yeah.
There could be.
There would be a high there, chance,
but not 100%. Not Kutra chance. This kid could come out normal. He could come out.
You're gonna have
as,
like a little Minotaur baby.
No. The kid will be the cure. The kid will be the cure. That's why.
So
if
they'll use his blood.
They'll use his blood.
Cure.
My
but
kid.
Would the cure be leaving her, and then she'd get sick again?
Yeah.
If he had
no,
the cure.
No. She would be.
She
like,
gets cured.
Infused with it.
She's
then,
cured with my.
Man.
vaccine that comes out of my ballsack.
He would be the doctor that would formulate the cure later on.
That's how that happens. That's what happens. In the future,
but
in the
if he was told about it, she would freak out. And
that's like, what happens. See, figured it out.
Wow.
My kid is the cure.
Seamus would do it.
My mom and I have a kid. That kid's the cure for her disease, which future me figures that,
that
out, comes
go,
back in time.
Does that mean you can go back to time for all of us and cure all of our mothers so we don't have to...
Yeah, you want your mom? I'll cure everyone's mom. Please, yeah. You got a sister that wants to be cured?
I think it'd be...
Okay, I'll go with a brother.
So wait a minute, you're going to inject my mother with...
With your permission. With your permission.
Son
with your
that
permission.
You had with your mother
yeah.
to cure my mother... So I don't have to pork my mother.
Exactly. I'm taking one for the team. All your mothers and sisters, a couple brothers.
But what
with
if, like
hair.
He said, what if the kid is fucked up and then you give my mom? What if you give all of our moms something
else? I'll
keep
trying until I get a good kid.
That's
teamwork. Wouldn't Seamus technically be all of our dad?
Yes.
Like,
yeah. Well, no, but
like.
Who wants some child support?
Have us.
I mean, anyone? I guess
he would just inject the like his son's blood or whatever. Like,
yeah,
it,
yeah.
He would be the cure.
I get that, but like.
Well,
like,
the problem is the only way I figured out how to cure it is that it has to go into you know the ball sack, and that's why I have to do everyone's mom and sister, because
and
you
brothers,
can't just be done with like it can't be done with a syringe. It has to be done with a flesh syringe.
Oh.
So. Right.
A flesh sword.
A flesh sword. I'm taking one for the team here.
I know.
You guys have to.
Morning. What's your answer?
Jordan.
Oh, God.
Hopefully your mom isn't watching. Mom, let's we're doing CT 100 today.
She, my mom watches these.
What?
She watches these. She watches these.
I know for a fact my mom
well, doesn't
watch these.
I think she'd be touched because she'd be like, oh, he would save me.
She better appreciate that I am going out on a limb to save
dick.
A lot of people's moms.
Oh, my God.
I mean, it's potato potato. You gotta look at it.
Potato potato?
In 2 weeks, I'm gonna get a message from my mom about this.
Seamus Patio Dory.
She'll either be really happy or probably really upset. What do you do on that creature?
We have somebody on there that would ask a question like
that. It used
to
be such a nice moral show. Yes, Mom, it was great at one point.
Well, then, I mean, I'd have to do it because I can't let my mom die.
So you're sitting there, right?
For a nominal fee, though.
Go ahead, do it. This is your time.
Hey, no, you're dad right now because you get the effects. So your mom's like, hey, honey, and you're like, hey, baby. All right, and then you do it. How do you feel? Like, how long does it last? From penetration into your mother, how
okay,
long
can
does
we
it?
Just go?
Wait, you're skipping. He skipped out on the foreplay. He skipped out on the foreplay. You have to include.
Oh, no, what the fuck?
You have to
what
include foreplay. You have to include
here?
Foreplay.
So how do you foreplay your mother in this?
30 minutes of foreplay.
30 minutes of foreplay?
At least 30. You gotta warm things
maybe
up.
Maybe a silly string I can spray the camera with.
Is this just like seduce?
Why would you do that?
He has to seduce. Yeah,
well, you can't
just go in dry.
You gotta get her warmed up. You gotta get everything going.
Like,
and
how do you seduce your mother in this instance? Because you gotta do it so she knows that it's you know your dad. And not like some imposter.
Oh,
no.
You gotta use the right techniques.
Invoking,
like
you're invoking
really
the imagery of his dad and his mom fucking.
Oh.
Jordan, how do you do this, Jordan?
Jordan's dead.
All right, Alex, what do you do?
He's committing to it.
Well, guys, I'm really sorry about this, but since
let his mom die.
Since
no, I think I know what he's about to say.
Since my mom passed away, you know, quite some time ago, I really can't answer this question.
He has a good eye on that one. I'm really sorry about that, guys. Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd love to answer it.
It's okay.
Since I can't, you know, shit happens. But, James, what would you do in this instance? I'm really curious.
That was a bullshit slash
hey,
good
you know comment. How we do, right?
That's really BM. Yeah. That's BM to
Alex,
the max.
Answer the question.
Answer the goddamn.
He just did.
He just did, though.
Answer it for
he
real.
He just did. That is for real.
That's a legit
not for
answer.
Real.
I'm not going to give you a philosophical, like, theoretical answer. Like,
this is a theoretical question.
Mine
like, would you let your mom die? I'd rather she didn't die, but, like, how do I answer that?
That's the point.
He did answer.
Do I really have to answer this? Like, how do I?
No.
I'm just doing what Lyle would do. I'm Lyling it up right now. I'm making sure you answer the question.
So your mom comes out of the ground as a zombie.
That is a wild response.
Yeah. You could bring her back to life with this fucking.
The power's in your ball sack.
This is fucked up. This is just getting to a territory.
I was going, you committed. You're doing good.
I was fine with the question.
It's too fucked up.
I was fine with the question.
His face.
She's a zombie.
This is really fucked up.
I'm bearing it. I'm bearing it right now. Really it's really hard. It's really hard to take it all in right now.
I'm sorry. Lyle took over for a second.
Hey, wait. Someone just brought up a good one. What about your dad?
There you go.
He takes a seat. Wait, so his dad would have to. Oh, no. God.
You would have to.
No, because I don't have a dad. You know how it is.
Why are you going to make it sad?
I'm just saying, you know how it is, right?
God damn it. Alex.
This is the only time in my life when I get to cop out so cheesingly.
It's so BM. It's mega BM. Like, you are. Creature Talk 100, and you pull that crap. I haven't even pulled the Puerto Rican car yet. This is bullshit.
It's fine. You can. What would you do?
Huh?
What would you
it's
do?
It's not about me right now. It's not about me right now, Alex. Why are you tripping? It's you time.
No, my time's up. My time is done.
His time is up. His time is now. Now.
New guy.
Is this what happens every week on here?
Yeah.
No. I don't want to be a part of this. This hasn't happened in about 3 years, I think, at this point.
It's been a while.
I think we know why it hasn't happened.
Because we have to recover for 3 years.
As Lyle had said.
Man. Lyle, what have you done? Lyle!
I don't know.
Sorry.
Listen, she's already on her way.
This is she's future. She's already out the door. Future me, yeah, she is already out the door. That's true. So future
I said
me,
that years ago.
Future me and current me, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Would you fuck yourself?
I look so good right now.
Man,
how does this compare to the silverback question?
The silverback. Did you ever hear the silverback question?
I think I remember it, but I think this one's worse.
Either way, it was pretty bad.
This one's a lot worse.
I'd rather do this one than the other one.
This was a lot worse.
I'd rather not
ask like. Well, if you just ask future me what he did, you know, and future me already did it.
No, he was saying the cure wouldn't be invented if you didn't do it.
So I have to do it in current
You have
time.
To do it in current time.
The cure comes from the sun that's made after. That's what I figured out. That was my hypothesis.
Yeah. See, I don't know if I would want a kid out of this.
Like, well, he never mentioned anything about a kid in the
I know, but Seamus welcomed the kid.
I welcome
you had brought it.
I know. He welcomed the kid.
You gotta dissect this for what it is, one step at a time.
I hope Lyle watches this.
Could you have, like, your future self do it? And be like, just do it. Can you please?
Do it for me?
Yeah.
Just come on in, future me, you can do it. Well,
even if I did that, I would know.
I'd be like, okay, 5 years from now, I'm gonna have to fuck my mother. I would have to live with that for the next five years.
Worse, because you know it's a countdown.
Yeah, it'd be like, okay, I know in 5 years I'm fucked.
I think he stressed the fact that you have to inject your like balls with something though. Which
oh, that's
kind of
hurt
like,
too. Did we forget about that?
So like you have to take the syringe into your
balls.
Like,
yeah,
but your mother's life is at stake.
Oh, I understand.
A life is at stake
there
here.
Is a life
your balls
at stake
will be
here.
Fine. They'll be a little bit sore.
For
it'll be fine.
A few hours.
Oh man.
A few hours.
Somebody said just boil the kid and use the remains juice as a cure. You're
what?
Fucked up.
Oh.
You're real fucked
what?
Up.
What? The
f- You're real fucked weird. Up. It's real fucked up shit right
where
there.
Where is this?
I don't know. I don't know. If I say that I would do it, does that mean you'll follow up with random other questions asking details about it?
Yes, like you did with me?
Yeah.
Alex will want to know what's going on.
It's only fair.
Yeah, but Jordan didn't answer them.
Yeah,
he pussied out.
I died.
He skipped out.
He pussied out. Yeah, he
I did like what Alex did with his question. Cop out.
Well, I answered mine properly. So.
You did good, Seamus.
Thank you.
Like always.
Thank you. 2 for 2 in a 4-year span.
Good job, man.
I mean, I guess. I guess I would have to, but like, there would be limited to no contact whatsoever after that.
Oh, you just completely cut it off? You'd save her and leave?
I would have to just save her, know that she's alive and well. And
well, she'll never know that you could have cured her.
We never accounted for the fact that, like, what if the mom is, like,
she liked that and she's into it.
Oh,
and then like
it'll make it easier.
Like, so
it makes it
easier. What was that all about the other day? Overly attached girlfriend.
Yeah, like overly attached mom.
Hey,
at that
when you coming to visit?
That was pretty good last time.
Oh god,
Lyle.
I haven't felt that limber in decades.
What was that? Lyle.
No.
This is what he does to us.
I
he
knew
turns
I had
us
you
into
for a reason.
Turns us in. So you would? With limited contact afterwards.
Limited contact afterward to no contact.
How you doing, Mom? Good? All right, I'll talk to you later.
And if she died like 2 days later, I would be severely upset. Severely upset.
You'd be traumatized the rest of your life.
So you'll have to be like,
because you do
bedrid-
be like, shit, I forgot to inject myself with the cure.
That's oh my I gotta god, do it again. No! So,
you have to do it again?
Oh, no!
Sorry, I was missing
no,
something.
It wouldn't work, because then you the camouflage wouldn't
I know,
work.
That's the worst part.
You would have just fucked your mom up.
She'd be
quite. She went
she
with
knew
it?
The whole
oh
time.
My.
She was like, I've been waiting for this. God, this turns us into really... Oh boy.
Woo.
Oh.
Daniel. Okay, Daniel. I don't have the best relationship with my mom to begin with.
You let her die?
Which I didn't say that.
Well, that's the word.
There's nothing wrong with letting
But it makes it easier to say no.
I don't think it's right for future me to meddle in the past.
That's right.
I really don't know.
Because
like,
there's a reason future you comes back, you know? What if, like, in the future something changed and you yeah. had to
Wait,
do that?
I have a
know?
Better idea. How about I shoot future me and walk through that wormhole?
Well, I was thinking about that, too, actually. But that's not the it's question. The question is, would you do it or would you wouldn't?
Yeah, but your mom would still be dead. Like,
yeah, your mom would be dead in the future.
And then you'd be like, you have to go back to the past and save your mom. And, like,
and then you would kill you. Would
then
kill
you'd find the cure
you.
And go back and your past self would shoot you in the face. So that's... Seems like it's kind of unproductive.
It's a vicious cycle of events. But I would be cycling forever more because I'll be a looper.
I keep throwing shit at him.
Are we seriously number one on Twitch right now with this?
Yeah, yeah we are.
It's 38,000 last I checked.
Wow. Hashtag CRT100 then.
Hashtag CRT.
CRT.
CRT. So
CT.
You got the syringe.
CRT is our other fucking thing.
Your mom's
so.
In the other room. Daniel! Oh, come give me my biscuits.
I got two biscuits for you, Mom.
Know. She doesn't know. You're
I know she's.
A,
I know, but she's.
Biscuit.
She's just. She's just.
Sausage.
Oh, I got two biscuits and a sausage for you.
She wants you to come help her out because she has Lou Gehrig's disease.
Lots of syrup.
She's like obviously
I
melting.
I really want to see my mom right now to begin with, which is horrible. But
right.
Oh God.
Give her the little,
oh, that's tough.
Give her the old biscuit and sausage special.
I don't want to. See, the thing is, it makes it seem like you're involved in her death because you could have saved her. So
you could have saved her.
You're pretty much killing her.
All you had to do was just, that's all in your head, though. No one else knows that.
That's true.
But you'd have to live with that guilt forever.
Future me would also probably be really pissed considering he somehow got a hold of time travel to come back in time.
Yeah,
and you say no.
That's it. And you say, like, no, I don't want to.
Your future
it.
Self cared enough about your mother at that point that he would want to come back and warn you about it.
Yeah.
So
you have to have
self,
a good explanation to me.
Because
be
like, you know,
hey guys,
future self.
This is Looper Mom Fuck Edition. This is.
Looper. Your future self would be like, you know, Daniel, like.
Wasn't the original Looper
I understand,
Mom Fuck Edition? Because there was some fucking of moms in there.
I understand, like, you know, mom wasn't really good to us, but, like, she's our mom, so we got to do this. And you're like, all right,
if your
all
mom
right,
saves
self.
You at one point in
well,
between
that's what
your
I, it,
future
it, it would
present.
Depend on his explanation,
she saves
I guess.
Your life, and then
I guess I would.
Back.
I guess
what
I would.
It, what if, you, just like a, you know, throwing it out there, like...
Why did Lyle have to involve time travel? This
what? What? Because he already said that you're fucking jerking it when he comes in, when future
that's
you...
True. Well, I mean, that's not too bad, because it's you coming in. It's not like...
What if, you know, you finish off, or you quick inject it, then finish off, turkey based, or, you know.
No, I think you have to do the fucking.
How would you play that? I'll be like, hey, put this inside of you.
No, this is medicine.
He said it had to be injected into your balls.
Yeah, unless sperm is
but
like.
But it is injected into your balls, and then you jerk off.
So you inject it so he doesn't have to do the penetration.
Yes.
Ah.
That's the, yes.
Well, but then
how?
But you would say it would still be you going in with a turkey baster, your mom. Hey, mom, let me see.
I would much rather go in with a turkey baster than
and she can't know why though. So
yeah.
It'd be like, hey, mom.
So listen,
that's what it would be.
Turkey baster.
It would be like, "Mom, stand still."
She would be trying to get arrested,
and then you lose your
none of that will happen otherwise when it's just you doing it. I mean,
no.
She'll probably be confused because
why is the turkey baster so bad?
You'd be your dad, and then you would morph back into you, so it'd be like, "What the fuck?" And you're like, "Witchcraft," and then walk out.
What if the turkey? What if I give the turkey baster to my dad, and then he does it?
See, how would you explain it? What am I doing this for?
Your dad takes a turkey baster.
Asshole kid.
You could explain it to your dad, who would then have to do it, but he would want to save her life. But he would figure out
the way. No, he would call the police.
Yeah.
Hey, Dad, I got this turkey baster of my own sperm. Think you can shove it in Mom for a few minutes? It'll save her life.
You think you just squeeze it in there to slump it out while you're in the middle of rotations?
Come pick him up.
Yes, insane asylum. I have a new
patient. I don't know.
My son has gone off the wall.
I tried with a hypothetical, but...
Well, that's what happens with hard-hitting questions. Hypotheticals just go...
I tried. I just tried to avoid any kind of, you know...
Yeah.
I mean, I'd much rather her be like... Why did you shove a turkey baster up there? Then, you know, why did you climb on top of me, you know?
Hey, Ben, what are you talking about, Mom?
That was a dream.
That wasn't me.
Because
you'd be your dad. What you could do is, like, you could be the dad, you could do it, and then right before you turn back, you punch her and knock her out.
And what then, if you dress up, right?
And then your dad gets arrested for
abuse. What if you dress up? Yeah. And you know the S&M black leather mask. You got the whole outfit. She doesn't know it's you at all.
Yeah, you want to
try
something?
You morph back?
They did that shit in American Horror Story. They did that same thing where they dressed up in the
best.
You dressed up in
the
black
there.
Suit or whatever, and then like the,
convince your mom to do some really
kid, like,
stuff.
Hey, don't spoil the mom or some
shit. Don't spoil it.
What?
You don't want to spoil it.
Spoil what?
People in here that probably are like season one of Horror Story.
Well, it's been out for a long ass time though.
They're not connected within the seasons.
I'm going with S&M suit.
Still separate stories.
At some point, people have to watch these shows. You can't just not talk about them. Eventually, there'll be a threshold where Breaking Bad will openly be talked about, and if you don't know, too fucking bad.
You just be like, spoiler alert. Like, to be
spoiler alert. He fucking put the suit on, okay, whatever. Like,
wait, it's the first episode of Hannibal. Eh.
How was it?
First episode was kind of eh. Does it pick up?
It does pick up.
Okay. Anyway, I guess I would do it. Just because, you know, I'm a human being.
You go in the room, right?
Oh, please, man. I don't want to think about this.
Alex, your turns down.
My parents are divorced, by the way. So
turkey baster still. Turkey baster still an option.
Your mom's laying on the bed. She's got Lou Gehrig disease.
Sprawled out.
Spread eagle. I don't think she has it yet.
Okay, so your parents. Okay, so because your parents are divorced, she'd be like, "What are you doing here?"
No, I wouldn't.
And you'd be like, "I'm coming to." Oh,
I'd be
the
Chris
fuck up.
I'd be my dad.
Like, how do you?
I'm coming to save your life.
I wouldn't be my dad. She wouldn't want my.
He would be a different person that she would be attracted
to. Different person.
Yeah, I can't. It wouldn't.
And she'd be
dad.
Like, "Oh, the love of my life." And you're like, "All right, let's do this." How long does it last?
A couple hours.
I would want it to last as short as possible.
Well, she's like, you're the love of her life, so she's like,
so she wants to turn into me afterwards anyway. It's not
she's
like I'm
gonna,
a,
she's gonna want a lot of.
I should make it good.
She's gonna want a lot of foreplay. She's not gonna want to let it go early.
Weird that you're just coming in like super hot and trying to get the job.
Chris Hemsworth, you're done in 2 minutes.
Isn't the love of her life like it just random?
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying it'd be kind of weird. You're coming in so hot and strong. She might get really off put by that.
You're the love of her life. Can go a couple hours
he's
without stopping.
You gotta do some type of foreplay to get the.
What if he used
going.
His hands to foreplay and he warmed up ahead of time and then right, when so, he's ready, he,
so you
can,
got your
he
hand
can go
out.
In and.
But what if she takes a while to get warmed up?
You got your hand out.
Stop making me think about this.
What is your mom wearing at this point? What do you think she's
Jesus
wearing?
Christ.
A nice lacy Victoria's Secret,
a giant extra large T-shirt. That's it.
So tonight you're taking it off, and you got the hand warming up. Is that where you're gonna go with the hand?
You're kind of, you know, pulling the motor a little bit.
You gotta get the engine going before you can run the piston.
I want to retort, but I can't.
Somebody said, "Look at Lyle's Twitter."
What's he saying?
Lyle said, "Lyle, I'm gonna kill you."
I answered you, Sly.
Oh man.
Yeah, you gotta clean the engine and put a lot of love into it before you can fill it with gasoline, Dan. It's gonna take a little bit.
I gotta see what.
Lyle McDouchebag.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Dan, this is very important.
Maybe Lyle is.
I'm the fucking supervillain of CT100 right now. He used the hashtag.
He used the hashtag.
Oh man.
I just want to know what you're going to do, Daniel. I just want to know how you're going to do it. Because you say it's going to be fast, but we know realistically, like, it's not how it works. So I'm just wondering how you go about it.
Please, no.
You know, because, like, your mom's laying in the bed.
She's going to want it to go on for a long time. You're going to want it to go short. You got to meet in the middle.
Relationship with my mom.
You got to meet in the middle.
At the same time, like, you have to, like, you know, shoot, right? So, like, what do you think about...
Yeah, that.
That would be it, right there.
Yeah, but, how, like, because you got to put your mind in it, because you can't just be like, ugh, right away.
Can't be like, Mom!
You got to think of, like, something.
It would cure her. The fastest way would be fine.
No, like, I'm saying the fastest way, but, like,
she's not going to want it.
It would be hard
for you to do it, to be like, I'm inside my mom right now doing this.
Just think that. You got to think. You got to think.
Like, hot girls, and at the same time, your mom's, like, moaning.
Think fucking why.
At one point while you're doing it, you got to think, I came out of here. Now I'm going back in.
Okay, I never again.
It's hashtag the return.
You saw how I did the buddy system so people could hear you there?
Because he was too busy
moaning. That's not going to happen anymore. Because hashtag the return. Terrible.
Yeah, right. The return.
Fly. Right,
your
fly.
Whole body comes now. Out, now only a small portion goes.
It's actually a little bit weird because I know his mom. So it's like,
I know.
Hopefully she doesn't watch this. Once again, Mom,
she doesn't watch these. I know that for a fact because they're in English.
I'm just happy.
We don't
that
broadcast
this,
in Spanish. Simultaneously.
I'm okay with all this because of the fact that we are beating out, League of Legends streams right now.
Sly,
are we?
Hey. That's a Sly.
How many people
Sly
right now?
38,000.
Sly.
Hey.
Sly. All right, Sly. Just okay. Here's the plan.
My little Edwin, my Eduardo.
No.
My Eduardo,
no.
Por favor.
See, all he has to do is get some adobo, sprinkle it on.
Seamus's face after he complained that was priceless. He's just beating him. He's just like, I've done my thing.
Took one for the team.
I've done all I need to do.
Tomorrow we're finishing Sonic.
I'm calling off tomorrow.
And I'm not playing.
I'm sick.
Oh man. Oh,
we're gonna be there all day. Staring at a screen.
So, Eduardo. Eduardo, enter my vagine.
is he talking in Spanish the whole time?
Like, she's got to be Spanish. So, like, what are some Spanish, like...
I'm not helping any of you.
Pendejo, is that...
That's calling me a pussy. Like, coward. A coward.
In right. Pendejo.
No, like...
Dummy! Eso! Dummy! Just give me that, right? Yeah, give me that!
Is that cabrón?
Dummy!
Fucker?
Yeah. Cabrón.
Yo quiero penis.
Lyle, I'm gonna find you.
Next time we're out in LA, I'm gonna
hashtag
find you.
Hashtag Team Adobo Fucker.
So I'm gonna find you.
Hashtag Team Adobo.
It's hashtag Team Adobo Fucker. Why you need to spice that shit up?
Adobo's not spicy to begin with.
You don't want it tasting plain.
Is he gonna taste it? Adobo? Is that where you're implying?
Oh! Like,
it's up to him. It's up to him if that's in, you know, the warm up phase.
Listen, I had a plan.
The warm-up face is bad.
Bendito.
I had a plan.
People are putting in Spanish words. Yes. Panocha. What's panocha?
¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa?
Dame esto, pendejo.
¿Qué pasa aquí?
Caliente.
Vámonos.
So you can do some serious trabajo.
Someone says.
What's Yaoname?
Someone just said there's no gaming happening here. We have to play games if we're going to be on Twitch. We have to play games.
Right.
We're going to be on Twitch. This is a game.
This is a pretty sick fucking game.
I just
want to
know what Sly would do. I think I know what he would do. I just want to know how he would go about it.
So what's your choice here?
My choice would be. I would get her very 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 wasted. The point that she's not... This is for my sake. Mm-hmm. I would get her very, very, very wasted and myself. So when I inject myself in the balls, it doesn't hurt that much. I transform into whatever fantasy she wants. She's going to think it's a dream because she's wasted. And I can...
Either way, though, even when it wears off or whatever, the point was that she will know afterwards.
She will know.
So she'll be... Yes, she'll be drunk in the moment.
The price
she can be drunk
she
in
knows.
The moment. Yeah, she'll be drunk in the moment.
It's going to make it really
and
weird
she can't
the rest of your
know
life.
Why.
Yes. But she will know after.
So that makes it even more sleazy.
Sleazy. Damn it.
I mean,
there is no easy answer with hard-hitting questions. That's the thing. It's two really.
You try
bad
and look
outcomes
for an easy answer, and then
there is none.
There is none.
That's, you know that's what? Yeah, I would stick with the whole drinking because everybody and their mother uses that as bullshit excuse.
It would make it
drunk
easier for you to do.
Yeah,
it.
Make
it
an easier excuse. I was drunk. I was drunk. I'm sorry.
But good luck trying to handle a syringe while you're drunk.
He's like, right in the pee hole.
Oh!
How did that feel, Alex?
It's not one of those small needles either.
You can't get banned for not playing games in the stream.
Think we're going to get banned?
Oh.
Absolutely.
We're going to get banned?
Oh, man. I'm laughing as a person. You fucking
stupid. You think they're going to ban us?
Oh, man. Well, shit. When we went out to lunch
with
the Twitch guys,
we've gotten away with
100
episodes. Fuck.
Yeah, I mean,
when we went to lunch with the people from Twitch.
Yeah, well, they were telling us that as well.
You guys are
that we were on the cutting block.
They don't think it's funny that we
air episode 100 with 30,000 people on Twitch, we will ban you for not playing.
You know what I asked them specifically, is it okay if we keep streaming our podcast after the TOS thing? He's like, yeah, that's completely fine. I think he was lying to us.
He's trying to get us banned.
We're done.
Hashtag the ban hammer's coming.
Oh my god.
All right, so I think
I answer mine.
I think that hard-hitting question is done.
Stop. We're done.
He's got to go through the whole warm-up.
Can we make
thing
this a weekly segment?
No,
I like this.
No.
You got the
just get Lyle to record one each. Yeah.
We don't even need topics anymore. This is
the
it.
The entire creature talk will just be hard-hitting questions.
Oh, one hard-hitting question to rule them
well,
all.
The viewers spiked pretty significantly when we were doing this. I don't know if that's a coincidence or what.
Because we were going to get banned. People want to see us get banned for not playing games.
I think I ate a few of that shit.
Oh, yeah, I got some.
Oh.
What is that?
What the brown?
Wait, is this the scenario playing out right now? The hard-hitting question? Are you from the future?
I'm here from the future. It's time to fuck your mother.
Oh, no.
Wow.
I'm here from the future. Are you ready to fuck your mother? Yeah?
Where's everyone going?
This is future you. You
where's
need to talk
going
to him right now.
You're going to talk to me one-on-one, future past
Seamus.
You.
Seamus.
He needs to talk to himself and propose the question about the... We can't tamper with the...
Hi.
Oh. How's it going?
Pretty good.
How's that question? What'd you think of that?
You know, I already did it. You don't sound like me. Did I pick up smoking or something
like
that?
I already did it. Yeah, you have lung cancer in the future. But you recover from it.
Oh, okay.
You just sound like this for a while.
For a while or the rest of my life?
For a while.
Okay.
It wears off. Look, listen. What the
brown? That was pretty good.
What the brown?
I mean...
What the brown? Serious time with Coots. Hey, what the brown? What the...
Hey.
Did you fuck your mother yet? What the brown?
Another mother
like I told you to? What the?
Creature cats.
What the brown?
What the brown?
Creature cats. What the brown?
Did you fuck your mother yet?
Did you fuck your mother yet? What the brown?
Hello? Hello?
What the brown?
You creatures. All of you guys, creatures.
What the brown?
Alright.
That's Red Velvet's son.
Yeah, we got the Red Velvet cake here.
What the
brown? Do you
have a lighter?
You have a lighter?
You creature.
Someone have a lighter?
No.
What?
What's your lighter?
This is an incredibly handsome creature talk.
What's your brown? What the brown? You know what, Jordan? This Jordan's a fire knight. What the brown?
Hey.
Creature cats.
We had the 100th creature talk, but it was also Jordan's birthday on Thursday.
Woo!
So we wanted to.
We need the music.
Oh, let's sing.
Happy birthday to you.
What's
it? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jordan.
What's it?
Happy birthday to you.
It for Creature Talk 100. I think we have you want some of that cake? That cake looks good. There's some confetti in it, but it's real pretty tasty.
What is that? What's that right there? What's that right there?
Oh, sorry, it's all over the ground now.
What's it? I need the music to dance.
This is amazing. Well, thank you guys for watching. There isn't anything else we need to do, right?
No.
I think that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed Creature Talk 100! Woo!
We all need the music today. Let's dance, I think.
Give us some abuse. We're gonna figure this stuff out.
Sorry about that.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
I don't know what. Sometimes.
There's other groups out there that would take me.
Yeah. What?
There's other groups out there.
Yeah, we have an opening.
Other groups don't have openings like today.
Yogg's cast.
Yogg?
Oh. I was just there.
Yogg's Busey?
Yeah. I was just there an hour ago.
I don't know how well that would.
Oh, that's a quick travel then.
That's easy. It's at the speed of Busey.
Yeah. It's going at 200 Buseys per hour.
Okay. Yeah, I apologize for that, Mr. Busey. It seems that like the overload on the Twitch chat may have just completely broken the Twitch server to the point where it stopped the XSplit stream.
Somebody said Robert Bowling took it down because he wasn't invited.
Wow. Yeah, he may have. But, it seems like Gary here really wants to be part of the creatures. Do you think we could think up some questions to interview him with?
Do you have a YouTube channel?
No.
What's your favorite video game?
No.
10 out of 10 so far.
What's your favorite food?
Gary?
Amazon.
Amazon.
Do you order your food off of Amazon? Is that what
were you paid yes. by Amazon okay. to come here? Because this Wait, seems kind of suspicious yeah. now.
Oh, he was.
so God damn it, Amazon.
You don't want to be a creature. You want the free... Come on.
No, I want to be a creature.
Why do you want to be a creature?
No.
No, like, why do you want to be a creature? Gary.
No.
Gary, I understand.
I think he's having a breakdown right now.
Gary, no. are you okay?
Yeah,
all right. It happens when the
he's
fame...
He's turning red. Look at
yeah,
he's turning
he
red.
He's turning red. How does
it
do
happens
that?
When, you know, you get this much exposure in a short amount of time. I mean, I'm sure you haven't felt that since the 80s, but you okay?
Ooh. Ooh. That's a low blow. That's a low blow, Jordan.
Oh. Oh, my God. Fuck, Gary Busey was a man
Gary
of faith.
Busey, come off, on. Jordan. Busey.
I'm not going to stand here and take this. I'm right. joining the Yogs cast.
No, just, Gary. Whoop.
Gary, Jordan,
you just lost us Busey.
Gary.
All right.
Fuck. He's whoa. Flipping. Jordan.
Wow. He just flipped all of us off. Thanks, Jordan.
Yeah, good job.
I'm real proud of yourself, asshole.
Hope you're happy.
We lose James, and now we lose Busey. What the fuck?
How are we going to get a new creature at
Busey
this rate?
Was a great rebound, too, and you
yeah,
fucked it
slam
up.
Yeah, slam dunk into fucking movies and shows and shit. What
Listen,
the fuck?
It's Gary Busey.
Jordan.
Yeah, but it was Gary Busey.
You just made your point. It's Gary
it's
Busey.
Gary Busey.
Yeah, you could say it's Gary Busey.
It's
but
sorry,
it's
sorry,
Gary
I didn't
Busey.
Phrase it right. It's just Gary.
It's not what? Just Gary Busey.
What?
I wish there was some in here that. Yeah, there you go.
Well, now what are we gonna do, Jordan?
Well,
only safe haven.
Why do we keep getting bothered?
Whoa, Gary Busey, go away.
We don't
well,
need
you.
You
went to the Yogs cast.
Go back to the Yogs cast, you nerd.
What? Come in.
Oh, oh my God! He's here! It's
he must alive. Have heard his name. It's like Beetlejuice.
Oh my
it's like
God.
Beetlejuice.
The creator break.
Robert
Bowling.
Break
two.
He
wasn't
break two. Break two.
Robert
Bowling.
Bowling. Everybody,
can I shake your hand real quick?
Eric,
can I shake your hand?
Come on.
Oh, thank
wow.
you.
Oh
my God.
Bowling.
It's Robert Bowling. Are you calling him Bowling?
I love Bowling.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, what are you doing?
We just shook hands.
Dude,
Bowling.
That's a fashion hey. Paper. Don't.
Can I get your autograph, Mr. Bowling?
Oh, snap.
Oh, man.
You're lucky.
To get right a personal
give you an autograph.
He usually charges for these.
Yeah. Let's see what it looks like
what
here.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah. Do you have your glasses, Mr. Bowling?
Give me a second, guys.
Okay.
What the hell? Wow.
Jordan Key.
Fuck off.
Can you show that to the camera right there?
Now, is that autograph?
The Robert Bowling signature.
Is that autograph a microtransaction?
The Robert Bowling signature.
It could be.
Wow, that's
I
really
mean, I haven't gotten the bill for it yet.
Good old Bobby Bowling.
Robert Bowling. Oh, no. That looks amazing.
Good old Bobby B.
Man.
How you guys doing?
Is that what he sounds like?
I'm sorry, Dan.
What happened?
He
fucked it up.
I was scared because the thingy was getting in there. And somebody left the door open, so... Mr. Bowling.
I actually kind of ripped
chef
it.
Mr. Bowling was raised in a barn.
I accidentally ripped it here.
Now it's worthless. Well, I have to get him to re-sign it later.
Yeah.
Guys, Robert Bowling's here.
Robert Bowling. Robert Bowling.
Robert Bowling.
How did you end up? How did you happen upon the Creatures podcast?
I told you, it's like Beetlejuice. Oh. We said his name a couple times and then he shows up.
Man, this is amazing. Robert Bowling, hello?
See? Just like that.
Mr. Bowling?
No, I think he's just
he's thinking
really
about his next big game.
Quiet,
he's meditating with his eyes open.
I think he said bring two DLCs coming out
what?
Very soon.
They haven't even released the game. This has been
released before the game. It's like that Metal of Gear Honor. So, I mean, okay, so what Okay, so it's the prologue and the first level.
That's better.
I think it's better.
Wait, one up.
He had said that the first level is DLC on top of the DLC prologue.
That's...
How much is it going to be? Oh, yes. What?
How much is it going to be?
How much is it going to be?
It's going to be $60 for this.
I'm for it.
What?
That's going to be DLC.
Seamus pulling out his wallet already.
Seamus, put your money away.
We could talk to him maybe later if he's still around and see if we could get early access for it.
Wait.
Thought it was a good deal.
Right, yeah, the money.
The money.
Money is obviously...
Somebody's saying, I think... by the way, I'm sorry, Mr. Robert. Somebody in the chat, we have people watching us, and they're saying that you possibly could be high.
I see a little bit of it.
I see a little bit of it.
Yeah.
He has really glazy eyes.
Do you think you just come to Colorado and do that kind of shit?
I mean, it is Colorado. Yeah.
Mr. Bowen, before we get too accusatory here, let me ask you something. I had a theory that I brought up on a prior creature talk.
Before you sat down.
Are you going to confront him right here?
I am.
Prepare yourself, Mr. Bowen.
What happened was, I couldn't help but notice that you would constantly pop up in the news for something involving SWAT teams, for something involving robbers, and you would always happen to be on camera with it. And it would show, your studio, where you're making your new game. Let me ask you something. Was this a publicity stunt? Did you stage this stuff? Did you stage?
You said you were going to be accusatory. You said you were going to be accused. Now you're accusing him.
Oh my God.
A straight answer from Mr. Bowling.
Gary Busey, can you give at least some respect?
You have a safe haven here. We're all fans of Brink. We're all fans of Pallet Jacks like you are.
Look, the Brink logo's right down here. It's great.
We have the Brink logo. We have been doing undercover promotion, like subconscious promotion, for the last year. Just
you're
on this table.
The forefront of subliminal messaging.
Every single time.
Now let me hear your straight answer,
Jordan.
Mr. Bowling. Dan, can you relay this?
He's a quiet guy. He's a quiet guy.
He said he's good. If you keep talking, he's going to shove a pallet jack so far up your ass you won't be able to know how to think straight.
Whoa. New Call of Duty in Jordan's ass confirmed. New maps.
Inside the new DLC for Call of Duty will not only have Snoop Dogg, but also the Jordan. Inside of Jordan's asshole.
And a pallet jack.
And a pallet jack. This is,
that sounds
how much
like,
is it going for?
$60.
Oh, 60?
Yeah.
Seamus! Stop!
Put your shit away.
Jesus.
I gotta spend some money today.
No,
even like Stevan saying hoarding, we can't lose.
We can't lose Robert Bowling. You're gonna screw this up just like you did.
Don't
Busey.
Piss him off, man.
Cut don't Busey Bowling.
Wait, we need this. Are you gonna be here to? Are you trying to be a creature? Are you?
Yeah, he probably just
I think we can convince.
We can
him.
Sway him.
Yeah, I mean, all right.
We don't have.
What
much
if we did free promotion for Brink 2?
Yeah.
I think that would do it.
Yeah.
Like
we already got the. All you gotta do is he's got to put a number two.
Are we gonna overlook the fact that this guy could be dabbling in illegal means here?
Like what?
What are you talking about?
Jordan, you're pissing him off. Jordan. He's gonna break our TV.
You better hope there isn't a power check around.
He's smiling outside, but in the inside, he's frowning like no.
On the inside, he's burning.
I'm disgusted at you guys.
What?
For not seeing past this man.
Are you aware that we
what he is doing right now?
We lost the only source of revenue with James. We lost any sort of TV shows or movies with Gary Busey.
We could have that Amazon
don't
money.
Fuck it up. We need this.
We need an in the gaming industry. And
come on.
Mr. Bowling can do that.
He's a game He's developer. He's the head of a studio. He worked on Call of Duty.
He has some of the best game franchises ever made.
All the Call of Duty.
I think he agrees.
Call of Duty, Call of Duty, Call of Duty.
What were you for those? Community managers.
Jordan.
Oh, Jordan. God, Jordan.
Okay.
Hey, he's gonna, Mr. Bowling, I have a question. Before you go.
Please.
How did you feel when people were making fun of your baby?
What?
Who made fun of his baby?
Everybody in the Call of Duty community were saying that Robert Bowling was going to create a gun and it would shoot the baby's head.
What?
Yeah.
Well, that was a serious lie. Not any chance we've had with Mr. Bowling is now gone.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the straw that. Oh, he's coming back. Hold on.
He's come.
What are you saying?
Hi. Mr. Bowling?
Oh.
And that's not even Alex.
Straight from Mr. Bowling himself.
I don't like him, but I.
Oh, really?
I physically can't put my hand down.
Holy shit. I'm not going to lie.
Mr. Bowling's a witch.
He's a wizard.
I think you have to pay.
I don't like him very much, but I'll admit he does have some style.
Yeah.
You have to pay for the Bowling Comes Back DLC.
Do the opposite. Do the opposite. You're trying to actually.
Yeah.
Stop. Swipe keep going.
Swipe your credit card through your
phone. Yeah.
Fuck.
It's DLC to unlock.
Yeah,
shit.
Derp.
We should get that recording on air.
It's probably the generator. Gabriel, no, estamos grabando. Por favor, papa, no. Oh, that's not Gabriel.
He's knocking on the window. What?
Come in.
Hello?
Am I going to have to open the...
Oh my God! This is it's Seal!
Seal!
Oh my God! It's Seal!
Seal!
Oh my God!
Oh!
It's Seal!
What the hell?
Seal!
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 Can I get on?
Oh shit!
Oh my God!
Da 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 da
Oh, sorry, forgot.
No, you didn't say anything, Seal. It's okay.
Seal, no. Oh my god!
Man.
You know what? I made a mistake and I thought one of the new songs that came out for by Avicii was yours.
Who's Avicii?
Avicii?
Oh, sometimes I get a good meow meow.
Oh, yeah. Okay. The one that goes. Yeah, that one.
The one we heard about a billion times at E3 last year.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh my god. So, what have you been. Why are you here? You know what? James. Oh man. He would have loved
that. When was it that Seal first came up in our conversations?
When Sly saw a picture of him, I think. And
Sly, what did you say about
it? It wasn't even a picture. He was like, who's really that guy?
Story, Seal. Like, Sly's a big fan of you. So, like, he. I don't know. Do you tell him, Sly?
Tell him the story.
What happened?
I forget.
No, I think you
I remember.
Oh, tell it, Seamus.
Seamus,
remember we stream tomorrow.
I think
Seamus, remember we stream tomorrow.
I think Seamus.
Remember that it's gonna be only me and you tomorrow.
I think I'm gonna call off sick.
Okay.
I'm feeling a little queasy, okay. But okay. Before I go, I mean, he compared our friend over there to a Batman villain, I think.
He did the Kiss from a Rose. It's from the Batman, I think, Forever soundtrack.
Oh, okay.
So maybe that's what he was talking about.
Yeah, what you're thinking?
That's it.
Is that what you're
talking
about?
There
you go.
That's it. I mean, you're confusing. You're confusing people. You're confusing. Yeah.
Sorry, Two-Face, maybe?
Two-Face was in the movie. He was in the movie.
No,
I said for it, remember?
He looks like Two-Face.
What?
Jordan!
Jordan, are you really going to fuck this one up, too?
Jordan, three in a fucking row! Jordan, please!
Sorry.
Mr. Seal?
Seal.
Hey. You okay?
You have a very attractive wife.
Wow, that was amazing.
Was that amazing.
Can you do a few, that was great.
Can you
that was a note I've never heard before.
That was really bad.
I'm pretty sure.
It's like a falsetto sharp A minor.
Yeah, that was strong.
Holy shit.
How did you find that within yourself? That's like finding a new color.
It's like a lullaby.
This is beautiful.
Wow,
it's like a beautiful lullaby.
The game where like I'll do a tone and you like do it right after me.
Yeah, go for it. I want to see this.
So okay, here. Ba. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ba. 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 Oh.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, Seal. He's a fucking genius.
That's why he's the singer and I'm not.
Holy shit. I'm like freaking out. This is crazy.
Oh shit!
That was amazing.
I'm legitimately freaking out. I'm nervous.
So you're married to a supermodel.
Yeah. How did that happen?
Did you not know that? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, she's got the. Are you strong?
XY.
Oh, did they got divorced? Oh, wow.
He didn't even know that.
He just got the papers today in the mail.
Whoa. Can you sing us a sad song?
About your wife?
Yeah.
It brings a tear to my eye.
Somebody said this creature talk sucks, by the way. It's not because of you, though. See, you're doing great.
It's Nova's biggest fan. That's why he said it. Because he's Nova's biggest fan.
Sorry.
Nova, one of our members, Nova, he left today. He retired, so don't take it personally.
Yeah.
So that's why
he said it. Here's the thing, though. You came at the perfect time. We lost a member.
We're looking for a new one.
You lost a wife.
Set up a good one. What about your dad?
There you go.
He takes a seat. Wait, so his dad would have to... Oh,
no.
God.
You would have to...
No, because I don't have a dad. You know how it is.
Why are you going to make it sad?
I'm just saying, you know how it is, right?
God damn it. Alex.
This is the only time in my life when I get to cop out so cheesingly.
It's so BM. It's mega BM. Like, you are Creature Talk 100, and you pull that crap. I haven't even pulled the Puerto Rican card yet. This is bullshit.
It's fine. What would you do?
Huh?
What would you
it's
do?
It's not about me right now. It's not about me right now, Alex. Why are you tripping? It's you time.
No, my time's up. My time is done.
His time is up. His time is now.
New guy.
Is this what happens every week on here?
Yeah.
No. This hasn't happened in about 3 years, I think, at this point.
It's been a while.
I think we know why it hasn't happened.
Because we have to recover for 3 years.
As Lyle had said.
Man. Lyle, what have you done? Lyle!
I
don't know.
Sorry.
Listen, she's already on her way.
This is she's future. She's already out the door. Future me, yeah, she is already out the door. That's true. So future
I said
me,
that years ago.
Future me and current me, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Would you fuck yourself?
I look so good right now.
Man, how does this
compare to the silverback question?
The silverback. Did you ever hear the silverback question?
I think I remember it, but I think this one was two parts.
I think this one is worse.
But it was
this
was
one's a lot.
Either
worse.
Way, it was pretty bad.
This one's a lot worse.
I'd rather do this one than the other one.
This was a lot worse.
I'd rather not
ask like. Well, if you just ask future me what he did, you know, and future me already did it.
No, he was saying the cure wouldn't be invented if you didn't do it.
So I have to do it in current
time.
You have to do it in current time.
The cure comes from the sun that's made after. That's what I figured out. That was my hypothesis.
Yeah. See, I don't know if I would want a kid out of this.
Like, well, he never mentioned anything about a kid in the
I know, but Seamus welcomed the kid.
I welcome
him. You would, bro.
I know. He welcomed the kid.
You gotta dissect this for what it is, one step at a time.
I hope Lyle watches this.
Could you have like your future self do it and be like, just do it? Can you please
do it for me?
Yeah,
just come on in, future me. You can do it. Well,
we're switching.
But
the
then
question.
No, then future me is like, I would have to like even if I did that though, I would know. I'd be like, okay, 5 years from now, I'm gonna have to fuck my mother. I would have to live with that for the next five years.
Because you know it's a countdown.
Yeah, it'd be like, okay, I know in 5 years I'm fucked.
I think he stressed the fact that you have to inject your like balls with something though.
Oh, that's
kind of
hurt
like,
too. Did we forget about that?
So like you have to take the syringe into your
balls.
Like,
head, yeah.
But your mother's life is at stake here.
I understand.
A life is at stake there here. Is a life your balls at stake will be here. Fine. They'll be a little bit sore.
For
it'll be fine.
A few hours.
Oh, man.
A few hours.
Somebody said just boil the kid and use the remains juice as a cure. You're
what?
Fucked up.
Oh.
You're real fucked
what?
Up.
What
the? You're real fucked up. It's real fucked up shit right there.
Where is this?
I don't know. If I say that I would do it, does that mean you'll follow up with random other questions asking details about it?
Yes, like you did with me?
Yeah.
Alex will want to know what's going on.
It's only fair.
Yeah, but Jordan didn't answer them.
Yeah,
Jordan
pussied out.
I died. He skipped out.
He pussied out. Yeah, he.
I did like what Alex did with his question. Cop out.
Well, I answered mine properly.
So. You did good, Seamus.
Thank you.
Like always.
Thank you. Two for two in a 4-year span.
Good job, man.
I mean, I guess. I guess I would have to, but like, there would be limited to no contact whatsoever after that.
Oh, you just completely cut it off? You'd save her and leave?
I would have to just save her, know that she's alive and well, and...
Well, she'll never know that you could have cured her.
We never accounted for the fact that, like, what if the mom is like... She liked that, and she's into it.
Oh.
And she like,
it'll make it easier.
Like, so
makes it.
What was
she
that
just
all
keep
about the other
me,
day?
Me overly attached girlfriend.
Yeah, like overly attached mom.
Hey,
at that
when
point.
You coming to visit?
That was pretty good last time.
Oh god,
Lyle. I haven't felt that limber in decades.
What was that, Lyle?
Lyle?
This is what he does to us.
I knew
he turns
I had
us
you
into
for a reason.
Turns us into. So you would? With limited contact afterwards.
Limited contact afterward to no contact.
How are you doing, Mom? Good. All right, I'll talk to you later.
And if she died like 2 days later, I would be severely upset. Severely upset.
You'd be traumatized the rest of your life.
So you'll have to be like,
because you do
bedridden.
Be like, shit, I forgot to inject myself with the cure.
That's
oh my god, no!
You have to do it again.
Oh no!
Sorry, I was missing
no,
something.
It wouldn't work because then you get the camouflage.
I know,
work.
That's the worst part.
You would have just fucked your mom
up.
She went
she
with
knew
it?
The whole
oh
time.
My.
She was like, I've been waiting for this. God, this turns us into really. Oh boy.
Woo.
Oh.
Daniel. Well, I don't have the best relationship with my mom to begin with.
You let her die?
Which I didn't say that.
Well, that's the way.
There's nothing wrong with letting
But it makes it easier to say no.
I don't think it's right for future me to meddle in the past.
That's right.
I really don't know. Because
there's a reason future you comes back, you know? What if, like, in the future something changed and you had to do that?
I have a
know?
Better idea. How about I shoot future me and walk through that wormhole?
Well, I was thinking about that too, actually. But that's not the question. The question is, would you do it or would you would not?
Yeah, but your mom would still be dead.
Like, yeah, your mom would be dead in the future.
And then you'd be like, you have to go back to the past and save your mom. And like,
and then you would kill. You would.
Then
kill
you'd find the cure
you.
And go back, and your past self would shoot you in the face. So that's seems like it's kind of unproductive.
It's a vicious cycle of events. But I would be cycling forever more because I'll be a looper.
I keep throwing shit at him.
Are we seriously number one on Twitch right now with this?
Yeah, we are.
It's 38,000 last I checked.
Wow. Hashtag CRT100 then.
Hashtag CRT.
CRT.
So Danny.
CT.
You got the syringe.
CRT is our other fucking thing.
Your mom's in the other room. Daniel! Oh, come give me my biscuits.
I got two biscuits for you, Mom.
Know. She doesn't know. You're
I know, she's just
a sausage.
I got two biscuits and a sausage for you, Mom.
She wants you to come help her out because she has Lou Gehrig's
lots
disease.
Lots of syrup.
She's like obviously
I
melting.
I really want to see my mom right now to begin with, which is horrible. But
right.
Oh, God.
Give her the
oh, that's tough.
Give her the old biscuit and sausage special.
I don't want to see. The thing is, it makes it seem like you're involved in her death because you could have saved her. So
you could have saved her.
You're pretty much killing her.
All you had to
that,
do was
that's
just,
all in your head, though. No one else knows that.
That's true.
But you'd have to live with that guilt forever.
Future me would also probably be really pissed, considering he somehow got a hold of time travel to come back in time.
And
yeah,
you say no.
That's it. And you say like no, I don't want to.
Your
do
future
it.
Self cared enough about your mother at that point that he would want to come back and warn you about it.
Yeah.
So you have to have
self,
a good explanation to me.
Because
you
like you know, hey guys, future self.
This is Looper mom fuck edition. This is
Looper. Your future self would be like, you know, Daniel, like
wasn't the original Looper
I understand,
mom fuck edition, because there was some fucking of moms in there.
Oh, I understand God. Like, you know, mom wasn't really good to us, but like she's our mom. So we got to do this. And you're
what
like,
if,
all right,
what if your
all
mom
right,
saves
yourself.
You at one point in
well,
between
that's what
your future
it would depend on his explanation,
she saves
I guess.
Your life, and then
I guess I would.
Back.
I guess
what
I would.
What if, just like a, you know, throwing it out there, like.
Why did Lyle have to involve time travel? This makes
what,
sense.
What, because he already said that you're fucking jerking it when he comes in, when future
that's
you.
True. Well, I mean, that's not too bad, because it's you coming in. It's not like.
What if, you know, you finish off, or you quick inject it, then finish off. Turkey based, or, you know.
No, I think you have to do the fucking.
How would you play that? I'll be like, hey, put this inside of you.
No, this is medicine.
He said it had to be injected into your balls.
Yeah, unless sperm is
but
like.
But it is injected into your balls, and then you jerk off.
So you inject it so he doesn't have to do the penetration.
Yes!
Ah.
That's the. That's the. Yes.
Well. But
and
then,
how?
But you would say it would still be you going in with a turkey baster to your mom. Hey, mom, let me see.
I would much rather go in with a turkey baster than.
And she can't know why though, so
yeah.
It'd be like, hey, mom.
So listen, turkey.
That's what it would
oh
be.
Turkey baster.
It would be like, mom, stand still.
She would.
She
would be trauma okay. Arrested, and
then you lose
you
your
out.
None of that will happen otherwise when it's just you doing it. I mean,
no.
She'll probably be confused because
why
be,
is the turkey? Turkey baster so bad.
You'd be your dad, and then you would morph back into you. So it'd be like, what the fuck? And you're like, witchcraft, and then walk out.
What if the turkey? What if I give the turkey baster to my dad, and then he does it?
See, how would
like,
you explain?
I'd be like,
no.
What am I doing this for?
Your dad
oh,
takes
no,
a turkey baster.
Asshole kid.
You could explain it to your dad, who would then have to do it, but he would want to save her life. But he would figure out
no,
the
he
way
would call
it.
The police.
Yeah.
Hey, Dad, I got this turkey baster of my own sperm. Think you can shove it in Mom for a few minutes?
My
it'll save her life.
You think you just squeeze it in there to swap it out while
yeah,
you're in
yes,
the middle of rotation?
Come pick him up.
Yes, insane asylum. I have a new
patient. I don't know.
My son has gone off the wall.
I tried with a hypothetical, but...
Well, that's what happens with hard-hitting questions. Hypotheticals just go...
I tried. I just tried
right
to avoid any kind of, you know...
Yeah.
I mean, I'd much rather her be like... Why did you shove a turkey baster up there? Then, you know, why did you climb on top of me, you know?
Hey, Bill, what are you talking about, Mom?
That was a dream.
That wasn't me.
That wasn't me. You could
well,
wear
I mean, cause you'd be your dad. What you could do is, like, you could be the dad, you could do it, and then right before you turn back, you punch her and knock her out. And
what
then,
if you dress up,
idea. Right?
And then your dad
wait,
gets
I had,
arrested
I had an
for
idea,
abuse.
What if so you dress gets- up?
Yeah.
And you know the S&M black leather mask. You got the whole outfit. She doesn't know it's you at all.
Yeah, you want to try
when you
something.
Morph back?
They yeah. did that shit in American Horror Story. American Horror Story. They did that same thing where
Seamus
dressed up
has
in the
best.
He dressed up in
right
a black
there.
Suit or whatever, and then like the,
convince your mom to do some
the
really
kid,
kinky
like,
stuff.
Hey, don't
spoil
the mom
it.
Or some
don't
shit.
Don't spoil it.
What?
You don't want to spoil it.
Spoil what?
People in here that probably are like season 1 of Horror Story.
fuck.
Well, they're it's not been connected. Out for a long ass time, though.
They're not connected within the seasons.
It's individual. I'm going with S&M suit.
Still separate stories.
At some point, people have to watch these shows. You can't just not talk about them. Eventually, there'll be a threshold where Breaking Bad will openly be talked about, and if you don't know, too fucking bad.
Just be like, spoiler alert. Like, to be
spoiler alert. He fucking put the suit on, okay, whatever. Like,
wait, it's just the first episode of Hannibal.
How was it?
First episode was kind of Does it pick up?
It does pick up.
Okay. Anyway, I guess I would do it. Just because, you know, I'm a human being.
You go in the room, right?
Oh, please, man. I don't want to think about this.
Alex, your turn down
my
lights.
Parents are divorced, by the way. So
turkey baster still. Turkey baster still an option.
Your mom's laying in the bed. She's got Luke Gehrig disease.
Sprawled out.
Sprawled out.
Spread eagle.
I don't think she has it yet.
Okay, so your parents. Okay, so because your parents are divorced, she'd be like, "What are you doing here?"
No, I wouldn't.
And you'd be like,
"I'm
coming to."
I'd be Chris Hemsworth.
Like, how do you?
I'm coming to save your life.
I wouldn't be my dad. She wouldn't want my.
He would be a different person that she would be attracted
person,
to.
Different person.
Yeah, I can't. It wouldn't
and
be
she'd
like
be like, "Oh, the love of my life," and you're like, "All right, let's do this." How long does it last?
A couple hours.
I would want it to last as short as possible.
Well, she's like, you're the love of her life, so she's like,
so she wants to turn into me afterwards anyway. It's not
she's
like
gonna,
I'm
she's
oh,
gonna
I
want a lot
life.
Of.
I should make it good.
She's gonna
for
want
her.
A lot I mean, of foreplay. She's not gonna want to let it go
find
early.
Really weird that you're just coming in like super hot and trying to get the job.
Chris
done
Hemsworth,
right
you're
Chris
done in 2 minutes.
Isn't the love of her life, like it just random celebrity.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying it'd be kind of weird. You're coming in so hot and strong. She might get really off put by that.
You're the love of her life. Can go a couple hours
he's
without stopping.
You gotta do some type of foreplay, you know, to get the get the. Get
what
the
if he used
going.
His hands to foreplay and he warmed up ahead of time, and then right, when
so,
he's ready, he
so
can,
your
he can go in and.
But what
does.
If she takes a while to get warmed up?
You got your hand out.
Stop making me think about
this. What is your mom wearing at this point? What
oh,
do you think she's
Jesus
wearing?
Jesus Christ!
A nice, a nice lacy Victoria's Secret,
a giant extra large T-shirt. That's it.
So you're taking it off, and you got the hand warming up. Is that what you're going to go with the hand?
You're kind of, you know, pulling the motor a little bit there.
You got to get the engine going before you can run the piston.
I want to retort, but I can't.
Somebody said look at Lyle's Twitter.
What's he saying?
Lyle said, Lyle, I'm going to kill you.
I answered, you Sly.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you got to clean the engine and put a lot of love into it before you can fill it with gasoline, Dan. It's gonna take a little bit.
I gotta see
Lyle
what.
Lyle McDoucheBag.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Dan, this is very important.
Maybe Lyle is.
I'm the fucking supervillain of CT100 right now. He used the hashtag.
He used the hashtag.
Oh man.
I just wanna know what you're gonna do, Daniel. I just wanna know how you're gonna. I just wanna know how you're gonna do it. Because. You say it's going to be fast, but we know realistically, like, it's not how it works, so I'm just wondering how you go about it.
Please, no.
You know, because, like, your mom's laying in the bed.
She's going to want it to go on for a long time. You're going to want it to go
okay,
short. You got to meet in the middle.
I have a good relationship with my mom.
You
got
to meet in the middle.
At the same time, like, you have to, like, you know, shoot, right? So, like, what do you think about...
Yeah, that.
That would be it right there.
Yeah, but, like, because you got to put your mind in it, because you can't just be like, ugh, right away.
You can't be like, Mom!
You gotta think of like something.
It would cure her. The fastest way would be fine.
No, like, I'm saying the fastest way, but like
she's not gonna want
it. It would be hard.
It would be yeah.
I'm just gonna get mad at
her. Was this?
Am I not wanted here?
No, you're cool.
No, you're wanted.
Like,
you're wanted. You're wanted.
I don't understand what they what they're saying. Cause it.
Can you guys at least can you guys show some love for the new guy?
I think they're just going through a bad breakup or something.
I mean, there's people.
James. James.
Guys, can you guys put at least hashtag James Love or something?
There are people that are pretty happy about it though. I can see
some people. But those are come on, tone it down a little bit. This is a new guy. Give him some love. Let's see what the.
I saw a comment that said you have to initiate him.
Oh.
I actually have a pretty good idea for
we
that.
We have a very good initiation tactic into the creatures.
This is more so we are all participating in this initiation tactic.
Ah, okay.
But I think this will be a good starting thing for you. Now, we were talking earlier about Lyle. One of the things he was known for on the podcast, I think he only did it once or twice.
I think it was
his hard-hitting questions segment.
Oh, God damn it. Fuck.
So.
Fuck.
Those were always really good.
We contacted him and asked him if he could record a hard-hitting question for us to answer. And I'm the only one who's listened to it because I had to screen it to make sure it was appropriate
for air.
Pretty
intense, so.
It's still mildly inappropriate, but I think it's good enough to put on.
Okay. James, you're getting some love too, by the way.
That's a lot of love.
Thank you.
James.
I mean, it's
hashtag Kevin Love.
It's good to be here.
I'm gonna do the standard warning that you know, if you're under 18, you're here at your own risk, and what you hear here is going to be possibly for adult ears.
Probably for Lyle. So
no, it is.
This is your warning.
The thing is, like, Lyle's hard hitting questions are so hard hitting that I still get the aftermath from like years. Like, yeah. I still remember his questions. That's how impactful they are.
They're so just
you're,
really, they just,
you're
it's
in for
you
quiet.
It's not like the same question over and over.
Oh, no. Seamus is old Team Silverback then.
Yeah.
Like, that came from one of the hard-hitting questions.
Yeah, that shit stays around for years.
I know. I'm new to all this. I don't know.
Oh, well,
Just wait. Go ahead and get this going.
I mean, I'm pretty new myself.
Yeah, there's a handbook that you're going to have to read.
It's pretty loud.
Calling to square.
Greetings, gentlemen. It's been a while. Congrats on the 100th episode, by the way. It's really, truly an accomplishment. But you know what? Wouldn't be a good 100th episode without your good buddy, Lyle. So, yo, anyway, I'm going to level with you. I've been lying in wait for many a fortnight, and,
he's got this one planned.
Okay, here's the thing. There's kind of a reason why there hasn't been a hard-hitting question since the incident. And look, it's not me. It's you. It's definitely you.
Oh, wow.
Because, you see, the thing is, I've gotten marginally more fucked up as a human being since the last time we did this. And been watching in the shadows, waiting for the day when you would all be ready to take up this task. And now that I find myself in the beefy midst of your 100th episode, I figure if you're not here by now, it's just not gonna happen. So I ask you now, are ye creatures prepared for the hardest?
No.
Hiddingest question that has ever been levied.
Oh no.
Until the next time I levy a quiztulation at ye.
I don't know what that means.
I think we're ready.
Sure. I said, are ye prepared?
Yes.
Yeah.
No. I say happy, you say birthday. Happy
birthday.
Happy
birthday.
Fuck all y'all, let's do this. Hitting question!
Whoa, shit.
Oh.
Okay, so you're sitting in your room jacking off or whatever, and then all of a sudden, this wormhole opens, and out steps you from the future. So future you tells now you that your mom, your mother, the woman that raised you from a little child, has ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. If you're not in the know in the audience, Lou Gehrig's disease is a terminal illness where you turn into a vegetable and slowly die. But hey, it's totally cool because future you brought a cure for ALS from the future, means that you can save your mom's life. Catch is, the only way to administer this cure is for you to inject it into your balls and then have sex with your mother. And it has to be your balls, it can't be anybody else's. So to help you out with this, future you also says that the serum will make you look like your dad or your mom's boyfriend or Chris Hemsworth, I don't know how married your mom is. But the thing is, once that leaves your balls and goes into your mom, it's not in you anymore, and you're gonna turn back. Also, your mom might look like Chris Hemsworth till her ALS is gone, but that's beside the point. So then you say to your future self, hey, future me, look, I really love my mom, and she's a pretty reasonable woman. I'm sure if I just explain this whole scenario to her, she'd have sex with me. But future you says no, because if your mom ever finds out about any of this, even after you've had sex with her, the cure won't be invented in the future, and she'll turn into a vegetable and slowly die. So I guess what this hard-hitting question really asks is, do you let your mother turn into a vegetable and slowly die? Or do you bite the bullet, save your mom's life, but live the rest of your days knowing, one, you fucked your mom, and two, your mom has had a very confusing experience that will make it so she will never look at you the same way again. So yeah, there's the question. Look inside yourselves, look into your hearts, look into your souls, because this kind of stuff is what life is really, hopefully never going to be about for anybody. Oh, and Seamus, if you somehow manage to make a team out of this one, I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. I'll be really impressed. Okay, bye.
Jordan's face.
Wow. All right, so not it to answer first.
Not it.
All right.
Not it.
New guy. New guy, it's your turn. All right, you take the lead.
I could have answered first. I can if you gotta think.
Oh man.
So I get to go?
I think hashtag team motherfuckers coming up here.
Oh, no, God. I got a different one.
Okay.
I got a different one. So, take one, you know, I'm up for new stuff all the time, whatever. Mom's going to die. Can't let that happen. Got to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Can't let her die. So, blindfold her, jump on her back, give it to her team mother back instead of team silver back. We're moving to team mother's back. Give it to her. Get out. Done. She's alive. New team name.
Well, now I think the blindfolding doesn't work because at the end she'll find out it's you.
She has to find out.
He was saying once you nut in her,
okay,
that you would lose the.
But it's from behind. It's from behind. You can't see.
But that was part of the question. I'm sure Lyle would argue that you, she needs Lyle's to know not here to argue. She will know that you saved her, but you also fucked her.
No, okay, I'm fine with that either way. I mean, she's alive. She's not dead.
I think if she finds out why you did it, then it won't work. Is that what happens? The effect is adverse. Yeah. So she just knows that you did it, but she'll never know why.
Yes. Like, you know, Mom, I was really drunk. I don't know what happened.
So
I jumped on your back.
So the stages of it, you turn into your mom's, boyfriend. I guess your dad. So
Yeah.
You go up and you're like, hey, honey, I want to try something new.
Yeah.
And then you pork your mother from the behind using a blindfold.
Well, the blindfold can't exist, apparently.
What if this is something so
that she has to know
she has to
him.
Witness to you. Okay, so no blindfold.
Right. Afterwards.
You turn and you're like, hey, Mom. And she's like, Seamus, what are you doing?
I'm saving your
what
life.
What is this?
Well, you can't tell her. You can't tell her.
You can't tell her.
So
you just essentially have your way.
So do you let her die or do you do it?
I do it. Team mother back. I'm all for it. Can't let her die.
Put
can't let her go down.
The back.
Yeah.
You know how they say carrying the team?
Yeah.
It's really
well, the mom's going to be carrying him at this point if it's team mother back.
Well, she's going to be getting a team of cure in her when that's
how,
all ended.
How long does it last?
An hour. Why would it last any less?
The whole thing lasts an hour.
What if this cure, at the same time as curing, what if it also produces...
A child?
Yes.
I raise him as my own. Why not?
Oh,
I raise him right on
up. So your mom's like, I think this is yours. And then you're like, oh, okay.
But yeah, I left that
Jesus.
Here. I guess I'll take that with me.
I don't...
Lyle, what have you done?
He never specified that a child comes out of this.
No, it might happen. You never know.
That's a good thought, though.
I combine my mom's name and my name the kid that, and then there you go. We raise a kid together. She's alive. There's new life. Gotta celebrate the new life, even if it came from terrible...
How do you explain to the kid? When he grows
you never
up,
do.
Won't the kid have like
you
genetic,
never do.
Like
genetic, yeah, there would be genetic issues.
Deformities.
There.
Yeah.
There could be.
There would be a high chance,
but not 100%. Not Kutra chance. This kid could come out normal. He could come out.
You're gonna have
as,
like a little Minotaur baby.
No. The kid will be the cure. The kid will be the cure. That's why
so
if
they'll
you
use his blood.
They'll
future.
Use his
the
blood.
Cure.
My
but
kid.
Would the cure be leaving her, and then she'd get sick again?
Yeah.
If he had
no,
the cure.
No. She would be.
She
like,
gets cured.
Infused with it. And
she's
then,
cured with my man. Vaccine that comes out
he
of my ballsack.
He would be ball the sack. Doctor that would formulate the
yeah,
cure later
that's
on.
How that happens.
That's what happens.
In the future
but
in the
if
first
he was
place.
Told about it, she would freak out and.
That's
like,
what happens. See, figured it out.
Wow.
My kid
is the cure. Seamus would do it.
My mom and I have a kid. That kid's the cure for her disease, which future me figures
that,
that out,
mean you can
comes
go,
back in time.
That, does that mean you can go back to time for all of us and cure all of our mothers so we don't have to...
Yeah, you want your mom? I'll cure everyone's mom.
Please, yeah.
You got a sister that wants to be cured?
I think it'd be...
Okay, I'll go with a brother.
So wait a minute, you're going to inject my mother with...
With your, with your permission,
son,
with your
that
permission.
You had with your mother,
yeah.
to cure my mother, so I don't have to pork my mother.
Exactly, I'm taking one for the team. All your mothers and sisters, a couple brothers.
But what
with
if,
long
like
hair.
He said, what if the kid is fucked up, and then you give my mom? What if you give all of our moms something
I'll keep
else?
Trying until I get a good kid.
That's
teamwork. Wouldn't Seamus technically be all of our dad?
Yes.
Like,
yeah.
Well, no, but
like.
Who wants some child support?
Us.
I mean, anyone? I guess
he would just inject the like his son's blood or whatever. Like,
yeah,
it,
yeah.
He would be the cure.
I get that, but like.
Well,
like,
the problem is the only way I figured out how to cure it is that it has to go into you know the ball sack, and that's why I have to do everyone's mom and sister, because
and
you
brothers,
can't just be done with like it can't be done with a syringe. It has to be done with a flesh syringe.
Oh.
So. Right.
A flesh sword.
A flesh sword. I'm taking one for the team here.
I know.
You guys have to.
What's your answer?
Jordan.
Oh, God.
Hopefully your mom isn't watching. Mom, we're doing CT 100 today.
My mom watches these.
What?
She watches these. She watches these.
I know for a fact my mom.
Well, I think she'd be touched because she'd be like, "Oh, he would save me."
She better appreciate that I am going out on a limb to save a lot of people's moms.
Oh my God!
It's a potato potato. You gotta look at it.
Potato potato.
In 2 weeks, I'm gonna get a message from my mom about this.
Seamus Patio Doherty.
She'll either be really happy or probably really upset.
What do you do on that creature?
You have somebody on there that would ask a question like that.
It used to
like
be
that.
Such a nice moral show.
Yes, Mom, it was great at one point.
Well, in.
I mean, I'd have to do it because I can't let my mom die. So,
you're sitting there, right?
For a nominal fee, though.
Go ahead, do it. This is your time.
Hey, no, you're your dad right now because you get the effects. So your mom's like, "Hey, honey," and you're like, "Hey, baby." All right, and then you do it. How do you feel? Like, how long does it last? From penetration into your mother, how long?
Wait, you're skipping. He skipped out on the foreplay. He skipped out on the foreplay. You have to include.
Oh, no, what the fuck?
You have to include foreplay. You have to include foreplay.
So how do you foreplay your mother in this?
30 minutes of foreplay.
30 minutes of foreplay?
At least 30. You gotta warm things
maybe
up.
Your silly string I can spray the camera with.
Is this just like seduce?
Why would you do that?
He has to seduce. Yeah, well,
you can't
just go in dry.
You gotta get her warmed up. You gotta get everything going.
How do you seduce your mother in this instance? Because you gotta do it so she knows that it's, you know, your dad. And not like some imposter.
Oh, no.
You gotta use the right techniques. Like
you're invoking the imagery of his dad and his mom fucking.
Oh. Oh.
How do you do this, Jordan?
Jordan's dead.
All right, Alex, what do you do?
He's committing to it.
Well, guys, I'm really sorry about this, but since
let his mom die.
No, I think I know what he's about to say.
Since my mom passed away, quite some time ago, I really can't answer this question.
He has a good eye on that one.
About that, guys. Yeah. Otherwise, I'd love to answer it.
It's okay.
Since I can't, shit happens. But, James, what would you do in this instance? I'm really curious.
That was a bullshit slash
hey,
good
you know comment. How we do, right?
That's really BM. Yeah. That's BM to
Alex,
the max.
Answer the question.
Answer the goddamn.
He just did.
He just did. Though.
Answer it for
he
real.
He just did. That is for real.
That's a legit.
Not for
real.
I'm not gonna that give you a real. Philosophical, like theoretical answer. Like,
this is a theoretical question.
Mine
like, would you let your mom die? I'd rather she didn't die, but like, how do I answer that?
That's the point.
He did answer.
Do I really have to answer this? Like, how do I?
No.
I'm just doing a Lyle with you. I'm liling it up right now, making sure you answer the question.
So your mom comes out of the ground as a zombie.
That is a wild response.
Yeah. You could bring her back to life with this fucking.
The power's in your ball sack.
This is fucked up. This is just getting to a territory.
You committed. You're doing good.
I was fine with the question.
It's too fucked up.
I was fine with the question.
His face.
She's a zombie.
This is really fucked up.
I'm bearing it. I'm bearing it right now. Really it's really hard. It's really hard to take it all in. Sorry. Right now.
I'm sorry, Lyle took over for a second.
Hey, wait. Someone just brought...
In a world where various machinimators discuss what they want, where a retarded old man occasionally joins them in their quest, where the listener virtually has no say on what they talk about, one clan will defy the odds and bore their audience to the brink of insanity. This is Creature Talk.
Oh, Jug! Oh, the chest! Oh, what a nice chest! Oh, my! Oh, God, you're hairy.
Radio gun, I have the best microphone. The best, you guys, I'm not even kidding. The best microphone. No joke. The best. The best microphone.
Kitty?
I told you, I can call people on Skype. I can call anyone on Skype, but I'm not hosting the call, and I have crappy internet, and I'm streaming this thing.
Can you call on your regular cell
phone? Shut the fuck up! It takes 3 minutes to fucking stew, and we are going to sit here and be quiet until her tea is ready! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Creature Talk episode 100! Anyway, we are going to do some crazy intros here. The first person, I don't know who's next to the door, but I think it's Seamus O'Norley! Oh! Oh! Ow! Seamus! The next person is Alex. Alex! Alex! Oh! Oh! Okay, next person we have is Dan's News! Ow! Everyone keeps throwing at me, throwing at the stupid camera! Stupid! That's in my phone! Next,
we have on camera. It's not worth it.
James Wilson.
Oh, I got James Dudes. We got James Wilson. Assault Jordan. Assault Jordan.
Stop. Shut up.
Oh, smells like gunpowder in here. Who's next?
Sorry. And then they're not. It's Slime Box Town! Don't you dare throw anything at me. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, God! I got on my nose!
Ow!
Oh! Oh!
Okay. I think that's everyone.
Oh, man, there's shit everywhere now.
Great.
Look at the Jeffy!
Okay.
This is amazing. This is amazing.
Oh, man.
This is amazing.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is amazing.
Oh!
Is this mine?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you have yours in your hand.
Yeah, I have mine.
Stop! No! You're there fucking anyone else poppers left?
Damn it.
I wanted to pop one.
Seamus used them all.
Ugh. Seamus?
Alex. Right in my mouth.
Alex, I think I have something in my nose.
Oh my God!
That was a lot.
That was the quiet one, buddy.
Seamus!
That was a quiet one.
Oh, you got something right there. Look at where I'm spraying right now. He has something there. He has something right there. Jordan!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on!
Well, welcome to Creature Talk.
Oh my God!
You might have noticed this is a special Creature Talk.
What have we done?
Oh God!
Oh, geez, oh my God! What the fuck did you guys do?
I'm sorry, Shane.
Yeah, I am sorry.
They help?
No, they didn't help at all. They didn't. It's like someone jizzed in my hair.
Take it out. Show James for Chase.
Still gotta go in there.
Can you breathe? It must.
He's breathing.
It's like fucking chemical shit. There's a human being under there somewhere.
He sprayed it in my hair. Fucking assholes.
Jesus, how much more?
That straight up feels like someone jizzed in my hair.
Fuck, this is fucking disgusting.
Well,
getting a haircut. And Alex sprayed it in my eye. God damn it.
This is like a dud one.
To be fair, you were last, so I thought it gave you enough warning, you know, like.
Oh, yeah. Here you go.
Oh, Jesus, that stinks. How can you breathe, Dan? This stuff shit stinks. There you go.
I haven't cleaned my armpit in a week.
Great! Oh, can't fucking drink this.
Poor James. He's more silly string than man now.
Yeah, it sucks, doesn't it?
Welcome to the pre-show. Where we just fucking
ever bought silly string before.
Because
look at the mess around here.
Poor James.
Oh Jesus, quick. That's like sniping shit.
Where's the one that I just had?
What the fuck are you doing, Jordan? Get the fuck down, man.
Jordan, you're gonna fall. Oh, come on.
What's happening here? What are you trying to do?
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Creech Shock episode 1. Well, this is still pre-show.
Yeah, this is pre-show.
Never mind. Alex.
My eyes burn a little bit.
What do you think? That's silly string.
Oh my god, that's like so hard on.
Someone just said, let's turn on the black lights.
Oh god.
Well. It's like shooting machine gun bullets at you.
Oh, he just put his coat in my drink.
There you go, I cleared it off for you, Alex.
Drink up, fuck!
I cleared it off.
My fuck is my mouth, chill. That went up like, oh
fuck! God damn it! It went up my sleeve because I was like that.
What have we done? Look at the TV.
Oh no. Poor Alex has jizz on his face. There we go.
Do you understand, Jordan, that the fucking poor people that have to come in here and clean
the janitorial staff will think somebody's murdered in here.
Well, you know.
A clown was murdered in here.
I mean, what can you say about something like this, you know? It's just,
how do I even...
Oh.
All right. But you say hi.
Hi.
Now, to do stuff a little bit differently, try and name, and I'm going
to... Oh.
It's wet!
It's fucking wet!
It went inside his ear! It looks like jizz! Oh my god, it looks like jizz! It looks like...
Probably show that to the camera.
It looks like ew! Oh, it looks like fucking jizz!
Oh, yeah.
Ew! What the fuck? Alex!
Alex. Oh.
Oh, that's gross.
Can you continue, you loser?
Sorry. Let me adjust the camera.
By the way, I don't know anything. So I don't. Whatever he's gonna say, I don't know what the fuck. Dan already fixed that. Huh? He was fixing it, but okay.
No, he's showing James.
Oh.
James. For his announcement.
Yes. So there's been rumors swirling.
What?
That I'm going to be packing it up. I'm going to be packing it up, and I'm going to be going home. I'm going to be retiring from all YouTube festivities. I figured this would be the best place to announce it amongst my friends and peers, right?
Yay!
Colleagues.
Yay!
It is a joyous occasion. It's been a good...
His contract ended. He said that when he hit 100,
he was done.
Good, like, you know, 6 years or so, and...
It's a good run.
It doesn't really, it never seems to end, so I decided to end it on my own accord.
On your own terms.
Instead of...
I respect it. I respect
sticking
it.
Around too long, you know, I'll get old and, you know, people will not like me anymore.
Are you pulling Ray Will and Johnson?
Absolutely.
Ah.
I'm actually following in his footsteps.
You guys talk?
He didn't give me a shout out on his way out, but that's okay, I forgive him for that. I just figured that... I would have a last hurrah that would be better than him. I wanted, and I think this.
You're
topped
the better.
It. I think this topped it. I think this was good. So, well, I'm not gonna be in this fool creature talk. I just came for this.
James, we all wish you the best of luck, sir.
Hey, it's been a pleasure working with you.
It's been great.
I mean, for the short time that I've worked with you, you know, since day one, Seamus. I mean,
it's been a while.
When I got you onto the first Creature Talk you were on, just
thank you for that.
Don't let them break you.
It was very memorable first Creature Talk. Very memorable.
So. Break him. You know, we broke him pretty hard. So everyone so wished that James a fond farewell.
Thanks for the send off, guys. Thanks for the send off.
Everybody, please give James some love.
James some love.
It's been a good run. Wow, that didn't even. No, that didn't even. Oh, that worked a little bit.
There we go.
All right, see you. All right.
Creature Talk 100.
We'll do. We'll try.
We'll see you, man.
See
you later. With a heavy heart, we carry on.
You know,
we have to continue doing this, but.
It's one of those things that, you know, it happens. You don't think it's going to happen, and then when it does, it's one of those things you don't think it's going to happen to you, and then it does, but.
Well, we would never really banked on James being here throughout the whole time either, though.
I hated him.
What?
Well, I
hated the guy.
What? He's in the other room. He could be watching.
He's still in the office.
Yeah, he's still in the office.
His contract's up.
Yeah.
But yeah, he's still here, though.
His contract is up.
What is he going to do?
Well,
my eye still burns really bad.
By yeah, it hurts. I don't think this was meant for eyes.
Nope. That didn't work. No, I don't think
I'm pretty sure it's not meant for eyes.
Let's see here. Yeah.
Come on.
Hello?
Hello? We're recording here.
Hello?
These the janitors again?
Oh!
Special guest!
Special guest!
We have a special guest!
Gary Busey!
Gary Busey!
Gary Busey!
Yeah, I heard you guys left. Some guy was down the hall. He was crying because he left.
Oh, he's a loser. You're better, Gary.
Yeah, you're Gary.
What's up, Gary?
The last time I saw
you. How's everyone doing today?
Oh, I'm doing good.
Oh, my God. We're doing good. Yeah.
I got the thumb. I touched Gary Busey's thumb.
Yeah, you can't believe
it. I felt his finger, his index finger.
Yeah, this is almost as good as Robert Bowling.
Yeah, this is crazy.
The creator of Brink.
This is really
so, Gary, the last time I saw you, you were in, what's it called, Rookie of the Year.
Oh, yeah.
No, last time I seen him, he was in a commercial for
Amazon.
Commercial, yeah. I did that.
Amazon Fire.
Can you do, all right, pretend this is the thingy and say your name. Can you reenact that for me, please?
Do the commercial.
Yeah.
Gary Busey here.
There it is! There it is, Seamus! There it is! Look, he's gonna do it again! Do it!
Yeah. Gary Busey.
Oh!
This is flawless.
Oh, my gosh.
Awesome.
Can I get
flawless.
That back? Gary Busey, can I get that back? Thank you.
Okay. Well, I mean, Gary, what can I say? I mean, we've been such a big fan. I've seen a resurgence in your popularity. Now, what made you, start doing the Amazon commercials? What made you start getting in on the WWE thing? What was the inspiration behind that?
Drugs.
Oh. And what? Well, I do remember seeing you in Celebrity Rehab. That was pretty interesting.
Yeah, that was a fun show.
What kind of...
It happens, Gary.
Should I leave?
No, hold on. Hold on. This happens sometimes, Gary. It goes offline sometimes.
Busey overload.
I think that's probably what it was. I think we had such a huge spike of people talking in the chat about Gary Busey.
Busey love.
CRT Busey. That should have been something we set up there. CRT Busey. So, I mean...
It's a loss, win-win.
Yeah. Would you want to be a creature?
Would you want to be part of the creatures?
We need a... We need... Yeah.
Oh, see, he could be our musically talented.
So much like custom like song overs.
Yeah. He could like score a trap bill for us.
Yeah. Oh, he could
with just his voice.
It's about time we finally had a singer in the group.
We have a fight scene in trap bill. Like, what would you like do for that? Because you've been trying to find a song and we can't really find the right tune for this, like a fight scene. You know.
So what would you do for that?
This guy.
Wow, that's original. That was original.
This guy.
Even though I just got goosebumps.
I just want to say, though, that sounded a little bit too close like Final Fantasy battle songs.
What?
That sounded like a little
bit
like...
You accusing him of plagiarism?
Like, which one?
There's a lot of them.
There's a lot of them.
Oh, wait, can you do a different one? Like a different battle?
Yeah. Different, original.
Original.
Not inspired by anything else.
That sounded more like the Mission Impossible
theme.
Yeah,
that
really.
Too, also.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I think that was still
Mission Impossible.
That sounds
way more like Mission Impossible. Yeah, that's
the. Guys, I'm trying to give him the benefit of the doubt. Oh, yeah, he has another
one. He's reaching deep down.
Okay.
Well, that's different. That's different.
That is different.
That's not Mission Impossible.
Okay, points that it's different, but
that's
I think
Goldeneye.
That's
Goldeneye.
I think, yeah, I'm
that's
pretty Goldeneye. Sure that's 007.
That's James Bond.
Might be.
Yeah.
I think.
You know that
something
that,
from the heart.
That one song that you're like, baby, that was an amazing song, and it's all you.
The song was better than the movie.
Yeah.
I have to say.
Yeah.
So I mean, I think you could do it again.
I think we're just gonna have to go with that.
Okay,
we'll just provide some kind of like post mixing that'll just
okay. We'll chop it up and
it'll be good.
Yeah,
it'll be good. That's cool. All right.
I think he has a writer.
Seal. I mean,
I think by far, like Sly is gonna be the most excited about this happening.
Yeah.
Because I mean, we're pretty excited, but I don't think we're a Sly level excited.
No,
about
never,
this.
never. It's just, he can't really do music, so that kind of takes away my excitement. You see, like he's still making songs.
Are you crying?
Is he dying?
Is he okay? Yeah, hiccups.
He just got hit with the ex-wife thing.
I think he just hit him.
It was kind of a delayed
right there.
Looks like he had something in his nose for
Alex,
some reason.
Can you give him a hug? Can you make his stay better?
I think snot. He wants you to hug him.
You're gonna get slobber all over you.
Hug him! What the fuck?
He's looking right at you, like.
No.
That's really
more of a personal.
That was
touch.
Terrible.
He could be the next member of this group.
Yeah.
I just don't know if he like might have something contagious.
Why?
Why? Because of his face?
Hello?
No.
What the fuck?
No. Alex.
I didn't even mess this one up.
Jordan didn't even mess this one up. Apologize to him.
Seal, don't do
that's
that.
That's not what I meant. Like, apologize to him.
Take a break. Sit down. Take a breather. You're not thinking straight. Come on. Sit down. Alex, shut the fuck up. Don't be a dick. And Horton, shut the fuck up, period.
I haven't said anything.
Just all overall.
He has been, you know, doing pretty well.
I've been holding my tongue here. I mean, I could have said
you've been holding your tongue
about his face and the gap in his tooth.
You said, Horton! This shit is loud. He's right there. Why are you making fun of his gappy tooth? Are you fucking retarded? Cut the shit out.
Well, to be fair, you probably could kick a field goal through that, so.
It's not the point. That's the point.
Jesus.
This
is a horrible celebration of Creature Talk 100. Jesus. Oh, God damn it. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Trees come alive! Trees come alive!
Wow.
Trees come alive, Horton.
Danny.
D4NNY.
Ladies and gentlemen, D4NNY has come here. Oh, he threw the Danny dance! He threw the Danny dance! He threw the Danny dance! Oh, do the Danny dance! Oh, do the Danny dance! Oh, do the Danny dance!
Come over here.
Wait, they're gonna do the Danny dance. They're gonna do Danny.
Oh, please don't do that behind me.
D4NNY.
Please don't do that behind me.
No, you got it. Oh, the Danny dance. Oh, do the Danny dance.
Shake those moves out.
Can you join him and do it with him?
Why is he doing this behind me?
Do it.
Danny's got this.
I'll do the Danny dance. I'll do the Danny dance. I'll do the Danny dance. Oh my god. I just wanna say goodbye to all the haters right now. I just really wanna say goodbye.
Danny, go sit down.
Danny, oh my god.
Danny,
relax.
Danny, you just break our setup here.
Are you all right?
Danny! Oh my god!
Wait, ladies and gentlemen, I think Danny's drunk, guys.
Danny, are you okay?
Danny's
drunk.
What the fuck?
Whose idea was it to give him an open bar?
I don't
know. Is he even of drinking age?
I don't know. I mean, maybe in UK.
Can you card the kid?
When did you fly in? Danny, does anyone know when you flew in?
I didn't even know he was supposed to be here.
I talked to him recently. Yeah.
How old is he?
I don't know. He's probably like 17 or something.
You can't drink here.
I don't even think he can drink over there.
No. Danny, stop dancing.
Did somebody open up the booze cabinet?
We have a booze cabinet?
Yeah, we have a booze cabinet.
Where?
I don't know. We must somewhere if he's drunk.
Oh, shit. I think it's just the altitude.
Jesus, he tripped over the camera?
I think it's just the altitude.
Is that like a change from England?
Did he break the camera, Dan?
Now,
No, he's still dancing.
He's still trying to dance.
He's still dancing. Danny.
Danny, I told you not to do this. You can wait afterwards, man. Told you this.
Yeah, we could have had a post celebration.
I just have to say your music has inspired me. And I wanted to ask you.
Yeah, the dance.
We are looking for a new creature. I just wanted to ask, you know.
Why would you ask him now?
Huh?
Because he's drunk, he'll say yes.
Oh, okay. No, I'm asking him about, I want to know who it was you were saying goodbye to. And if I needed to say goodbye to somebody, because we just had someone that's just leaving.
I've had four people who
just left. How would I go about it?
Ooh. 1 second. I think that's how you would go about it.
I think he's already left.
He just demonstrated.
Jordan.
I just told you.
Is he coming? Yeah. Oh, he's back.
Coming back. Oh, that's how you say goodbye. Oh, the Danny dance. And then you do the Danny dance. I do the Danny dance. Danny just.
Oh.
He's drunk enough.
Come on, man.
Dan.
What if I did this, though?
Oh, God.
Oh, what? It's not going, Danny. Sorry. I wanted to. Oh, there you go. Oh,
But
what the fuck are you doing to Danny?
Danny, leave Danny alone. Dude, chill. You said
so. I'm the only Dan in this group. We can't have another Dan.
It's a common name.
We can't have another Danny.
Dan.
He's not even a name or a breed. He's
Dan, it's a common name.
He's going to pass out and puke, Dan.
Calm down. Dan.
He's already drunk.
Dan. Chill the fuck out.
I didn't mess this one up again.
This Dan's going to be so much better than other Dan.
I think he passed out anyway, so.
I think he's...
Help him out of here, Dan. It's your fault.
Yeah, I bet Dan would like to get rid of this Dan. No, he's dancing on the way out.
He's dancing.
He's trying to struggle or dance.
Stop dancing. Get out of here.
Danny. Oh, my God.
You're not getting paid. You're not getting paid.
Danny. It's my idol.
Wow. I never thought we'd have to kick someone out, but...
That's weird.
He was just drunk. I think he was high on coke, too. That kid's lost it. Sorry you lost a hero today, but...
36,000 people for the Danny dance.
For the Danny dance.
Sorry that you couldn't keep him as long as you wanted.
Really disappointing.
I wanted him to replace James.
It just wasn't meant to be.
Listen, I think this is more of those things like if you love something, you gotta let it go. So just let it go. You're fine.
Just gonna have to say goodbye to Danny.
What happened?
He just threw up in the hallway.
Great.
He threw up in the hallway.
What color was it?
Remember the Times color.
Remember the Times color?
Yeah, that's what he told me to tell you if you asked.
Oh, okay.
Remember the Times.
Remember the Times, like his song? He wanted to plug his song, I think it was.
What the fuck?
Where was going? Are you okay, Jordan?
Gotta
I'm
let
sorry.
Him go. Gotta let him go, Jordan.
Okay.
You understood that this is like his idol.
Yeah.
We can still get, I need the music
Batman
guy.
If ever shows up, he
Tony?
Can.
Yeah, we can get him on one day. That'll fill the void, right?
Tony?
Get Tony, Jordan.
Tony the Tiger?
You can get Tony. No, Tony needs the music.
He needs the music to dance.
Yeah, I know.
He needs the music, Jordan.
I just
he needs to be
him.
On Creature Talk.
Yeah, I'm sniping him.
I had one ready to go for this very same. We have a new creature to reveal. A new creature mascot.
All right, see here.
Whoa. Carl is the biggest. Kobe and Cody are a little bit, you know.
Yeah, they suck.
They're here and there.
They're terrible.
They're not too prevalent, but.
They're terrible.
They're not too prevalent. What are you on?
Terrible. I mean, as you can see there, it is, it's a cross. It's some kind of marsupial, a cross between a badger and a mole.
Yeah.
And whereas Carl is a cross between a bunny and a sloth. We have a new creature.
What's that middle one across between?
It's between a girl and a human.
A girl and a human?
A girl and a human. Yes. You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen. You heard it here first.
Oh my god.
Hashtag CT100.
Alright, here we go.
Here we go. A drum roll.
Reveal of the new creature. Creature Frank!
Why?
His eyes are transparent. Oh, that's what? Scary.
Why are they transparent?
Why are they transparent?
I don't know. Don't ask me. His eyes are transparent.
That's been hanging out. We've had that thing for a long time.
He can fly around. He's flying around. Seamus, watch out. He's on your shoulder.
I'll kill him.
Whoa.
I'll kill him where he stands.
A lot of people are saying, ew, 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 ew.
Damn straight.
Is that
I'm really happy that that's what you guys said.
Is that thing supposed to be a dick?
That's what all of us said.
What is that?
All of us said, ew.
Is that supposed to be a dick?
It's a mole slash bat, I believe.
Mole rat slash bat?
I'm pretty sure it's a ball sack and a dick. What is that?
Famous.
That is. It's either a really long potato or a dick.
I have a question. When we decided to make Creature Carl our mascot, didn't everybody go, ew? Because look at that thing.
Probably.
Yes, they did. Creature Carl.
We are back. Yep. He's not in the stream room, so he can stop looking around.
Okay.
News to me.
Where is he?
Oh, shit!
Ladies and gentlemen, we need some hype in the chat for this, because...
I'm confused. I don't know what I'm hyping.
Let's do it. Let's do drum roll. Here we go.
New creature.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have our new creature!
Some new blood.
Last guy we had was an asshole.
I can believe it. I talked to him in the hall. He's still crying out there. It's terrible.
I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. I heard you're fresh off a job and ready to get down to business here.
Just came from a managerial staff's position in McDonald's headquarters. flew all the way back over here. To meet with you guys. I met with you guys the other day privately. Yeah. You guys told me what this was all about, this whole creature thing. And I'm glad to be a part of it. I mean,
just jumped on board.
Awesome. Exactly. Why not? I'm excited to be here. You guys got this podcast thing going, Creature Hub thing. I mean, you guys do hashtags, right?
We're trending right now.
We're trending. Hashtag, what is it?
CT100.
Hashtag CT100.
One man's trash is another's treasure.
Exactly. Absolutely.
We got the treasure.
We got trashy treasure.
Never before has that metaphor been so well personified. Exactly. In human history.
I hope that I can better serve you guys, than I ever served any other company ever. I mean, my history is pretty elaborate. I've been through company after company after company.
Wow.
And it's just it sometimes it just doesn't work. And now here I am. And I hope everything works out.
Cool. Pretty good.
I'm glad to have him aboard. I'm glad.
This is gonna be awesome.
I've been watching him for so long.
Yeah, this is gonna be awesome.
You see, how did you guys pull this shit off?
Well, it was he's really looking for any job he can get.
Any.
So I mean he's been emailing me and calling me and texting me and Facebooking me for the past probably 3 months.
This is the one that you were thought we were not gonna get him?
Well, we were kinda desperate too. So
I mean, I, as far as I know, I'm kind of taking a little bit of a backseat in terms of pay, so I'm fine with that for now. Okay. I mean, just for now. Okay. I just really needed a job. I really needed a job.
Okay.
So
nice. Well, we're glad to have you on board.
Glad to have you here.
Got plenty of jobs for you around.
You're joining us for Creature Talk 100.
People are calling us dicks and assholes in the chat. I don't know why. We just brought in a new creature.
Why are you guys being assholes?
Why are we being...
Can't satisfy anybody.
Why are we... Wow. We're trying to make you guys happy.
Why even add anyone?